I think we're good. Elgato takes forever to load. Hey guys, we're here again.
Paper Mario.
Yeah, we...
Thousand Year Door for people who care about it. Which is, I guess, like three
of you. A massive adventure unfolds!
I never noticed that pun before.
Yeah, we got a little Sonic sidetracked for a while. I think Mario got mad at us.
Yeah, I mean, Sonic's fun, but this is a classic.
I've actually been having a lot of fun with the Sonic streams. We were talking about doing another one of those, but we've been neglecting Paper Mario a little while.
We've been neglecting everything else over Sonic, honestly.
Well, yeah. The Mario 64 and Spyro, we haven't
touched in a while. And we're almost done with Spyro. We can move on.
That's true, yeah.
That. Here we go. I remember this. Oh, did you set the desync?
Yep.
Okay, good. I'm never sure whether you do that. Oh, no, it's probably still set because the last thing we did was... No.
Mario and Spyro, I don't remember what the reasoning was. I felt there was some reason that I wasn't.
We were originally
doing
playing Crash Bandicoot and Spyro, I think.
I was gonna look at
not Crash Bandicoot, but Banjo.
I was gonna look at other emulators besides Project 64, and I haven't gotten around to that yet.
Oh yeah, that explains. I forgot that was the reason. Uh oh.
To see if maybe we could get it running a little better, but.
Oh no, it's the Space Vikings.
Mario 64 hasn't been having a lot of issues as much as Spyro has.
Spyro's the one, yeah. So when we last left off,
we cleared out the Boggly Woods and robbed some bugs of their tree.
Mario beat them all.
Disturbing.
Not like White yelling at his minions or, "You failed me for the last time." He's like, "Oh."
White?
What?
White? Not like White yelling at his minions?
Like him yelling, like, not like, like, oh, yelling okay. At his minions. God. I
misheard you. I heard not like White yelling at his minions, and I pictured Walter White.
Well,
Does he have minions in Breaking Bad? I haven't seen
Oh, no, he's
show,
got
so.
Multiple minions in Breaking Bad. Never mind the kid he blackmails and, like, helping him make his meth, but, like, all these other people eventually, like, gets meth.
You think they've got a drug trade going on?
Oh,
I loathe you.
I mean, here's the thing about psychedelics I've learned. They're not really addictive, because once you take it, people will, like, you can't pay me to take that shit again, so...
Yeah.
We need something more mellow. I imagine that these guys deal in weed.
Yeah.
Not meth, because fuck meth.
Doesn't seem to open. Just walk around a bit, we're good.
Doesn't seem to open.
Now it opens.
I am... Oh, it's tech.
This game has a weird kind of chipset.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure it uses the...
Well, you're saying chipset as in this game uses onboard hardware to make music? That's not the case.
No, that's what I was going to say. I'm sure it was just it was written to sound that way.
Yeah.
And then exported as, you know, audio files.
Man. Wish I had, like, a proper synth to create some chiptunes.
You mean like a keyboard? We got an organ.
I learned how to play the organ. Oh wait, no, I already know how to do that.
Were you eavesdropping?
I've
been ordered to keep surveillance on you, but it is odd when you said that I had an impulse to dance with you as well.
I want to dance with you. How am I supposed to dance with you? God.
Figure it out, Android 19!
Dude, Tech is just like... Tech's personality is that of, like, a shy young boy. Just,
I guess, kind
of. Like, that's kind of the opposite of GLaDOS is, Fuck! No, it's kind of like the opposite of GLaDOS is, like, Yandere love that happens in both Portals.
I guess, kind of, yeah.
Yeah, just...
She's kind of Tsundere in Portal 2.
Yeah!
Doesn't want to be working with you.
You know... You Tech ex GLaDOS.
It's gonna feel weird touching myself.
You'll get used to it.
What happens if I fail this? Have we ever tried?
I don't think so. Two left feet!
Peach can't dance!
Oh, you're ruining Tech's boyhood dream of dancing with a princess, you dick!
Sorry, Tech, not sorry.
I'm gonna get my soda while this happens.
Fine. You need your glasses?
Yeah, both. Oh, wow.
I still do not understand!
Oh, you gotta do it perfectly then.
Will you please dance again?
Sure.
Fine. I'll dance until you see what I've been talking about.
Just do it properly. I assume it doesn't let you. Oh, crap. Thank you.
Did you just light up incense?
Yes, I did. Well, I did before we started streaming, because my room
you just walked out of your room and it just smelled of it.
Yeah. Let me see if the door's closed. If the door's not closed, then... Oh, no, it's closed. Good. Yeah, so that's something else viewers at home will know about me. I like incense. I like the way it smells.
Yeah.
It's very cleansing. How does that feel, princess?
That was very fun.
Fun?
Wow.
Perform memory wipes on your androids early and often so they don't develop quirks.
Was that supposed to be, was that from Wally?
No, well, I guess kind of, but that's spoilers for Wally. I was talking more about Star Wars and that they recommend that they, that you memory wipe your astromech droids because otherwise they develop personalities.
So that's what happened to C-3PO? Oh, damn, Master.
Well, they just had his memories wiped about, like, you know, the parentage of Darth Vader and, like, his... Because in the prequels...
He was built by Anakin.
Yes!
Spoiler for those of you still looking forward to the prequel movies.
Oh, this!
Alright.
It's not really a spoiler. It happens in the middle of the movie. It just kind of like...
I was making a joke because no one looks forward to the prequel movies. That was the joke.
I'm going to say this right now. This is going to be a controversial opinion. I don't think the prequel trilogy was actually that bad.
Yeah?
I've seen way fucking worse.
I mean, I only watched episode 4 and didn't like that, so I never watched any more of the series.
Prequel trilogy is... I didn't forget about this. I'm looking forward to this. Yep.
I wish there were more of this. It's kind of short for what it is.
Yeah. Welcome to the
now
inspiration.
Now that's super.
Welcome to the inspiration for, I guess this is the inspiration for,
The Mega Mushroom?
No. Well, that too, but I was talking more specifically... about Super Paper Mario and that mechanic.
I guess. I wouldn't say so. They play very differently. I guess maybe insofar as Bowser being playable in the game.
Yeah. Hello! Oh, hey! Welcome to Petalburg! Oh!
Hide!
It's Bowser!
How rude.
It's like anime Mojo Jojo.
I, Bowser Koopa, will have the princess all to myself so well, that no. I, Bowser Koopa.
And then his Z counterpart would be Bowser.
Yeah. We've been watching Powerpuff Girls Z lately.
Not that bad.
I've seen before. You haven't. It's new to you.
It's actually, you know...
I mean, it's still cartoony. It's a very westernized, styled cartoon show. But that's because it's based on a western show.
Yeah. People are like... trying to think. A lot of people are saying, like, western shows, like, oh, Dexter's Laboratory doesn't have any Japanese influence. Bullshit. Giant robots.
Yeah. I think Tartakovsky had seen some, a little bit of anime.
Samurai Jack was his doing as well. That's anime as fuck.
All three of his shows were very anime heavy, kind of.
Yeah, it's still a good show.
Yeah.
Anyway, sorry, Bowser. Your princess is in another town.
Yeah, you're talking to a poster.
Flies up to the... Bowser's not really a bad guy. question. Just
because you are a bad guy.
Doesn't mean you are a bad guy.
Now we're hoping to do chapter 3 today. I guess it...
Chapter 3 is awesome. Chapter 3 is one of my favorite chapters in this game.
Depends on how long this takes. I mean, there's... I forgot we still had this, you know, the other chapter of Peach and Bowser stuff to do, but other than that, I think we should be able to move pretty quickly.
Yeah. That was actually pretty quick. The Peach stuff doesn't really take too long in this very early part, and the Bowser stuff is always pretty short.
Yeah. There are only, I want to say, 3 Bowser platforming levels.
That's a shame.
Yeah.
Wasn't that a stream that we were talking about the concept of villain games for, like, popular Nintendo franchises?
We did talk about that at some point, yeah, and you thought that Bowser would have, like, a tower defense game?
Yeah, some kind of, like, tower defense strategy game. And, like, Ganon is, like, a Devil May Cry-style fighter.
I guess.
I mean, that would be fitting, wouldn't it?
Like, it'd be fun. I don't know if it'd be fitting, because he does... In Ocarina...
It'd be fun! That's why they would publish the game, because it'd be fun.
In all of Ganondorf's appearances, he's always very under the table with his operations. He doesn't just raid shit like Dao Long Long.
Oh, so you're right. He's not really the kind of guy to summon 3 minions and just raid the temple.
No, he doesn't walk into a burger place as obviously an evil wizard, not caring who sees.
God damn it. Dalong Wong from Jackie Chan Adventures doesn't give a fuck.
Nope.
He's obviously a wizard. He's obviously a wizard and nobody gives a shit.
Well, I mean, people give a shit. He just doesn't care. He just blasts them with evil magic or something.
Okay, I got it. You say under the table. Ganon in the style, like a magical style hitman. Like stealth game.
Yeah, it could work, I guess.
He's a big character, though. He's not really fit for, like, stealth unless you, like... De-age him a little bit.
What does Ganon do?
Oh, he was like from a tribe of 3 thieves, so stealth would be, like, fitting.
Like in Ocarina of Time. He goes to see the king, and yeah, then he...
that's pretty much it. He goes to see the king, waits until Link gathered all the pieces so that he could get the Triforce, and then...
Then he raids the castle.
Yeah, then he just kind of rules relatively peacefully, actually.
Granted,
Castle Town's, like, all decayed and filled with zombies and shit, but otherwise... Like, the worst thing he does is kind of, buy out the ranch and make this other dude, like...
The boss of it?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, granted, he does raid the castle single-handedly. He doesn't appear to have any troops with him.
Yeah, and most of the people from the castle town are still alive in, like, the village, so...
Yeah.
Ganon's not really so much evil, just as he is just power-hungry.
Yeah.
He's certainly less evil than fucking Bowser, who, like, really doesn't give a fuck.
I guess.
Unless I'm, like, missing something from, like, Twilight Princess or
I haven't played something. I never finished Twilight Princess. That's why it's on our list, too.
Yeah.
I got up
to... You want to get the GameCube version or the Wii version?
Probably the GameCube. I think that plays better.
Here's the thing about it is like, because you know how Link is famously left-handed.
Yeah.
You said it was reversed. It's one of the most weird-ass decisions I've ever. If you want to play like the master, you got to learn how to fight left-handed.
Yeah. I mean, obviously, because people are so trained in kendo with their right hand that they couldn't adapt to a left-handed
kendo,
sword.
Yeah, kendo, is
game.
That what we're calling it these days?
I guess it's one-handed sorting, so.
Well, yeah, one-handed sorting! Sorry, I'm trying
fencing?
To be... Fence, yeah, pork fencing.
I think I have. Do I have the spike badge? I don't. I don't think I do.
If you don't know, I wouldn't risk it.
Yeah.
You're gonna get to a town anyway. You can get...
Yeah, but the
cheap healing.
But the inns cost money.
Free, but they removed that from this game. What'd you say?
But the inns cost money.
You have free inn coupons?
Yeah, I probably do. Fuck you!
Good. That's a good starting sign.
God damn it.
Uh-oh!
Ow! Oh, good. I forgot. I'm Majin Buu.
Best build. Like, seriously.
Other than Danger Mario.
Yeah, Danger Mario. You say you were going for that, or?
When we have it available, I will.
Can you do some off-screen grinding to make it viable?
Yeah.
Cool. So what other villains are there in, like, Nintendo games besides Mario and Zelda?
Oh, you mentioned the Bowser, the tower defense thing, and did I show you that Mushroom Tower Defense game?
I did not. Is it from the perspective of a...
No, it's not. It's not a Bowser-related game at all. It's just a tower defense game that was on Newgrounds. It was actually pretty good, and it just happened to involve little Goomba-looking mushrooms.
Yeah. I don't have a problem with... like, a lot of people have problems with casual games. It's like, oh, they're barely games. But games are games. If you don't like simple games, then don't play them. People do.
We do a Flash game stream at one point.
We talked about that.
Well, we talked about doing that for After Dark. We could do some that aren't porn, too.
Yeah, we do half of it streamed and half of it unstreamed.
Yeah.
All right, so we're back under the sewers.
There's, I guess, Metroid with Ridley. He's also kind of just raid that stuff, doesn't
like,
he?
That seems like that would be a
space shooter.
We already got Star Fox for that, though.
Exactly.
The point of these villain games is to expand genres.
Andross would be like Civilization? One of those strategy games?
Oh, like conquer the galaxy as Andross?
Yes.
Oh, God, that'd be fun.
Wrong button. Kirby? DDD?
Kirby would just be a bunch of, like, Mario Party-style games, I feel.
But DDD was playable in Superstar, so that's kind of already a thing.
Was he?
Yeah.
Kirby Superstar? DDD was playable?
I think it was Superstar. He was playable in at least one of the Kirby
games. I played Superstar. I don't remember that. Not even Meta Knight was playable.
Superstar Ultra. There was one game that had a special DDD mode.
And probably Superstar Ultra. I played Superstar. I haven't played Superstar Ultra.
And Planet
Kirby
Robo...
Superstar, I think, is one of my favorite games, like, Kirby games on the... Like, that was ever released.
And Planet Robobot had a Meta Knight mode.
So did the Game Boy Advance remake of another Kirby game from the NES era. You were able to play as Meta Knight, and that was kind of fun.
The Kirby's Adventure remake?
Yes.
Nightmare in Dreamland, I think it was
called. Yeah, that was it.
I've actually only played Kirby's Dreamland 1 on the Game Boy recently via ROM. Uh-huh. And the only Kirby game I ever played legit was Kirby's Adventure. I had that as a kid.
I played the Game Boy Advance Kirby, the first Game Boy Advance Kirby game, legit.
Yeah?
And then I played Kirby in the Amazing Mirror, like months before it came out in the US.
Yeah?
Europeans got it first.
Yeah, you import it?
Of a sort.
Oh, okay, I see. Totally awesome!
Oh,
it's pointing up in the sky, though!
Like, we gotta go up in the sky, and I don't know, airplane rides make me kind of sick.
You know what I had a hankering to play lately?
What?
Is I've been thinking about going back to the Battle Network series.
Oh, dude, I'm inept at those games. I'd totally watch you play them.
You could stream that. Yeah. I still need to start my Crash 2 stream, but haven't had a lot of, alone time.
Yeah. You might have more later on, though.
Let's see. you're still looking for a little more work.
I got a plan. Oh.
I have no idea what it means.
What does it mean? It's up in the sky.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
So sorry.
I know that the treasure was sealed away around the time. The town was destroyed.
What caused that town's demise?
Darkness stole the sky and the cataclysm rained down.
The cataclysm.
I must research this more.
Research. Must do research.
One more thing. Very interesting.
Perhaps the map leads to Goodsville. One more thing. Jackie Chan Adventure. Welcome to the Mario stream where we talk about everything but Mario. The
Goomba Professor voiced by Uncle.
Oh my gosh.
It's like floating?
Mushroom must defeat Mushroom.
So the Italian can't do it then. Oh, we gotta go through certain channels to get there.
You think, okay, here's a question. You think Mario's a fan of Italian horror films?
Oh, is there something special about Italian horror films?
They're really fucked up.
Okay.
One of my favorite Italian horror films is a movie called Suspiria.
Yeah.
It basically has, like, one of the best soundtracks, and it's the horror's all 90% atmosphere.
I know Suspiria is a very well-known movie. You know other Italian horrors? Like, you said one of your favorites.
Hell of the Living Dead is really great, and that is just, like, a really cheap, like, knockoff of Dawn of the Dead.
Yeah.
And then there's Zombie, which is... Italian horror does gore really well.
Yeah.
that I think they also did Cannibal Holocaust, but that might be another country. That might be Spanish.
Goops looks a little tuckered. So I guess I already powered up Goombella. Might as well get these two.
I hope this heals them.
Hopefully. I imagine it would, because it gives them more hit points.
Or maybe yep. He watches The Godfather.
Who?
Mario. The guy who watches The Godfather, ironically.
I guess. Did you see the latest Game Theory upload?
No, what was it?
I haven't watched it, but it's, is Luigi the richest man in the Mushroom Kingdom? Secret Millionaire Theory.
Yeah! Because he makes, like, millions of coins from Mario, is just, like, scrounging.
Like, the two games Luigi had, one in which he owned a mansion, and the other one was all about getting money.
Luigi 2, in search of more money.
Or was that... Mario Super Mario Wii 2 was the Mario themed one?
Mario was mushroom? Replaced by Nabbit.
Was he replaced by Nabbit?
Yeah, Mario was replaced by Nabbit, and it was just Luigi, the two Toads, and then.
No,
Nabbit.
That's Super Luigi Brothers U.
Okay, then I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, hey, speaking of the devil,
I went to Rumble Bump Volcano and got myself a piece of marvelous compass.
Oh yeah, that's right. Luigi is going through this other date adventure.
Yeah.
It's pretty long. Basically, long story short, Luigi's, like, going to rescue a princess of, like, this other thing, and he treats all his partners like shit.
Yeah, well...
They all have a beef
accidentally. They all have a beef with him. They're following him around until they get their bike back.
On the Misty defense.
That's every Luigi partner.
Misty, are you sure you're not following, like, him around because he's just a little bit cute? Like, just a little bit? You don't want to fuck him at least a little bit, Misty?
No.
Are you sure?
Not until May comes along. Then she wants to fuck him.
Well, that's because she's like, oh, she's jealous now. Ash, unintentional harem magnet.
What do we got? Happy flower. I could regen flower points, too.
You don't have enough for that.
No.
Oh, the unsimplifier. In the case you're feeling dangerous.
Yeah. Aha! I wonder if you could get past Tasty that way. Or Zesty.
I don't think so.
Nah, probably not.
They probably thought of that too.
Okay, I gotta blow up that wall. Oh, I wonder if,
By the way, apparently in the Japanese version of this game, the suits that are, like, talk like Mafia dudes, they're explicitly Yakuza.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I mean, they're pretty blatantly Mafia here, so...
Well, it's just all, like, text. Like, it's all in, like, the translation convention, because Americans are more familiar with, like, the standard Italian Mafia than they are with, like, you know, Japanese Yakuza.
In a game with an Italian star? That's not out of place.
No, it's not. I'm not saying it's out of place. I'm just saying that in the original Japanese one, they did Yakuza rather than Mafia. And it ended up being more fitting when they dumped it over.
Yeah. I think it's fitting in either case.
Yeah. You think the Italian mob and the Japanese mob ever, like, had beef or dealt with each other?
Maybe. I don't know. Think the Triad got involved, too?
We got the Godfather versus the Oyabun versus whatever they call the leader of the Triad.
I guess we could go talk to Razzle Dazzle or whatever the hell his name is.
I'm Razzle Dazzle! I forget what he... Oh, shit!
Have we fought them yet?
I don't think so. If you're gonna do it, be careful.
Oh, yeah, I'll get him eventually.
I got it. The Team Rocket game is all
gone.
He attacked you through a fence, motherfucker!
Yeah, he sure did.
Anyway, what I was gonna say...
It's all about stealing Pokemon?
Yeah.
It's Grand Theft Auto, but Pokemon.
Oh no, it's like, it's Pokemon except, like, it's tactical.
Yeah.
It's like a Pokemon game, like, using Fire Emblem logic, and you steal all sorts of Pokemon.
Yeah.
Grand Theft Auto. Oh, open world Pokemon?
Yeah, sure.
Well, it's all open world already, though.
Well, I mean, like, your goal in each battle is to steal the other the opponent's Pokemon.
Oh, wait, they already did that. That was Coliseum XD or whatever.
Yeah, that's true. They had, like, the shadow thing going on.
Yeah.
I never played those games. I'd be interested in it.
They're pretty fun. I mean, it's quite different since you can't capture Pokemon in the wild, but...
Yeah.
You know? Also, the purification mechanic, I never really got my head around. Although it's like, simple, but at the same time, it's like, man, I don't have time for this!
God damn it.
Oh, it's a...
Spikehead Slow Shroom. Well, that's not nice. And I think this goes down to the pit, so I'm not gonna go down there.
Feed the pit. Feed the pit. Ah. Man, people gotta go down with shotguns and clean out the sewers. It's all wretched.
Wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Of course. Well, the entire town's like that. Oh, good, you evaded it.
So we can't actually do Danger Mario until we get Bobbery.
Ah.
Because that's... We need to blow up a wall to access Chet Ripo or Rip Cheeto or whatever his name is.
The guy who can rearrange stats around.
Yes, that guy.
I operate a casino. It's a perfectly legitimate business.
Fine.
You need to deal with the mafia in order to get to this, to the...
Yeah, normally we'd have to go talk to, like, the gang members. The other gang members, the thug gang members.
Oh, look!
In the east.
Sexy ghost!
It's okay, she's a cat girl, not a bunny girl. She was a bunny girl in the Japanese version.
You changed the ears and they... Dude.
Then it's okay.
It's okay, it's not associated with Playboy anymore, it's just cat girl fetish.
Mm-hmm.
That's much less widespread.
Normally we'd have to go talk to the thug gang members and get info from them.
But fortunately we're know
psychic.
The code.
Yeah.
Because we're in with the mob.
Because we're Italian. Oh, I gotta get real items.
Hi, sweetie. I guess, is it like booze... aren't, like, actual dead spirits, but, like, I guess their own race or something?
It's kind of vague.
Yeah. Getting rid of the innkeep? Okay.
Well, I'll save it for later.
The dizzy dial. You're gonna need those items.
Nah.
Alright.
Dried shroom, dizzy dial.
Yeah, yeah.
What color's your mustache?
Oh, fuck, I forget.
It's yellow.
That's wrong. That's not the right question.
What yellow. Is your favorite color? Blue. No, you! What is your name? What is your quest? Glad they don't make you waste time with, like, hunting down useless information.
Triggering flags. It's okay, we're Italian, so we have connections. It's that simple.
You're the boss. We need,
What's with you, wise guy? I ain't too jolly today. If you get a beef, spit it out quick, and this is gonna hurt. I can't do that voice.
Oh. You want me to give you a ticket for the blimp? Yeah.
I make crying babies weep.
You want I should run?
You want I should run this guy on a rail, boss?
I'm gonna make you an offer you can't refuse.
What a rube!
I thought it was boob. Never mind. If you fuck with me, I'll cut off a horse's head and put it in your bed.
I gotta save a princess.
I got you by the balls. Oh wait, that's Scarface.
Hey, boss!
You know they made a Scarface video game, like,
several
years... No! The punchline is actually good.
Oh, yeah?
Like, it's actually, like, a real game.
Yeah?
My own daughter eloped with an associate of mine.
But it wasn't too long ago. Frankie.
Frankie...
Frankie and Francesca.
The cantaloupe, they're actually brother and sister.
We don't know nothing about this guy. Vinny's right!
No.
Leave it to us!
Vinny, I'm not only a criminal, but on the side I also do Twitch streams.
It is a very New York, Brooklyn name.
Yeah.
Or, well, it's an Italian name proper, so.
Vinny Pizza Pasta.
Obviously, they're all Italian.
They look okay. Like this.
You just look like
photos.
Oh, okay. I thought he just mentally telegraphed them into my mind or something, using that Italian telepathy that they all have.
Italian telepathy. Mario's got connections with the mob. You know, don't let the princess find out about that.
Yeah.
Now what can I do for you? Get rid of my shit.
I actually didn't want to buy these.
Do you need to buy? Do you need to like? Here's a question. Do you have to do the code again to get back up there?
No.
Okay, good.
It's just permanently unlocked now. Now, I can't actually access the parlor, which is where I can get the badges for Danger Mario, but I need to lower my hit points, and I can't do that until, you know, that guy.
Yeah. Till you get the bomb on of this game.
Oh, hello. Charlton, I think is his name.
Oh, sure.
Charlatan.
We got... What the fuck? Double pain?
Why
what?
Not?
Don't know!
Well, we gotta collect it all.
Are you serious? You're actually gonna go for that?
I'm not gonna use it.
Can I actually use something more useful? You know, like...
We already looked at the badge shop. There was nothing useful.
Could have had more useful stuff. Yeah, let's double the damage we take. Make the game harder for us.
For manly men. This game featured...
You're barely getting through it as it is!
This game featured challenge mode stuff. It featured Twitch streamer content before Twitch.
They knew it was coming. 2003, it was the dawn of the internet. They knew, eventually somebody's gonna stream our fucking games.
But we don't need to include internet support on our games. Online gaming is stupid. Streaming gaming, that's the wave of the future.
Connecting Game Boys to, like, consoles, that's the wave of the future.
Yeah.
Motion controls, that's the wave of the future. Dude, Nintendo should just develop, like, a just full-on traditional console.
Eh.
And just use ultra-cool hardware and just... Well, then again, it'd be really expensive. Nintendo's all about, like, making shit affordable.
I'm glad they're trying stuff differently, because otherwise... The other two are just kind of getting into a hardware war. It's not about the gameplay anymore.
It's all about specs.
Yes.
I would say it's that Sony's licensed properties are, on the whole, pretty entertaining. Like Castlevania aside, ever since Konami's like
what are we doing?
Implosion.
Oh right, the.
Yeah, you're hunting down the. Why the fuck are you going there?
I don't know. We got distracted.
My point is Bloodborne.
Eh, that's one. And I have zero interest in it because it's the same as Mad World and Devil May Cry and
it's
Bayonetta.
It's the same, yeah! All three games are exactly the same.
Every hack and slash game is the same.
No, oh yeah, like every racing game is the same. All racing games are the same, and you mocked me for that opinion.
Yeah.
So I'm mocking you for your opinion on all hack and slashes are the same.
Okay.
Because you don't play that genre.
Nah,
you wouldn't
really.
Know. How you know?
Well, I'm all seeing and psychic. That's how I knew the code. If Daddy finds us now,
I wear a white suit to differentiate myself from everybody else.
What is this romantic B-plot? I'm just trying to go wrestle.
No, we haven't gotten to that yet. I want that to be a surprise.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Your story has touched my heart.
There's too much death in this world. He goes back. Oh, yeah, they're at the pier.
I won't tell a soul.
We have to tell Don Pianta something.
We'll tell him that we killed them and we hid their bodies.
That'll please him.
I want to, talk to them. Yeah, it's like funny, but it's really hurting.
Did you hit it or something?
This is my joints. Onset arthritis is not pleasant. Alright, let's tell the Don that, I don't know, we couldn't find them, or we found them or something.
Mario Monster Girl Quest. Well, you were talking about whether the boos were a species or if they were actually ghosts.
Yeah. Daddy, no! So you actually told on them?
Yep.
You know, it's too bad this game doesn't have, like, a morality system.
Or at least we came back to tell him something.
Yeah. I love your daughter.
I said we should elope. No, I said we should elope.
You know, the opposite of a prisoner's dilemma, where it's just like, two people are blaming themselves and the cops are like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? They're both claiming credit for the crime and either one of them could have done it.
Yeah.
It's like that episode of Law and Order where two twins both said that, that they killed somebody and the cops didn't know which one was which and they were like, well, fuck, we can't charge either of them.
Yeah.
That was actually kind of weird.
It seems like you could charge both of them if they're both confessing.
Charge both of them for the same crime?
Alright, well I guess... Oh, right, we gotta get our blimp tickets. You still here?
We need our ticket.
What a complete and utter soap opera.
Well, a deal's a deal.
Alright, that's all I came for.
When you're part of the family, you're part of the family.
I don't want to see that gloomy face of yours. Fine, you won't have to. I just came for the ticket.
You know, sometimes it's good to have connections. Well, that's the end of that chapter.
You know, I bet Luigi could have done that a lot faster.
What, he just walked up and just paid for a ticket?
Yeah.
Yeah, because he's the richest motherfucker, as you said.
Oh, introduction to emails.
What?! Didn't we already, like, get a bunch? Why are you giving us the introduction now?
I guess those were, like, story-relevant emails. No, we got a bunch. Oh, okay, there's just,
How's life?
I had no idea a machine like this could be used to send messages. Technology, wow! So, old man Koopa is still doing okay.
Yay!
All right, onward and upward. Oh, that's a fancy train. I bet we'll never get to ride it. Wow, these things are everywhere.
Yeah, it looks like a cheap, cheap. All right.
You know, blimps are safe. They're a very convenient mode of transport.
Yeah, very, very reliable. Never heard of one just exploding before.
Oh, 3D. Too much for me.
Chapter 3!
How far are we? Wow, 40 minutes already.
Wow.
Of glitz and glory.
Glory. So remember, I think I talked one stream about, like, hey, we should bring Bloodsport back.
Yeah.
I joke about that, obviously. And, like, I'm sure that people don't want to see people just die all the time.
I mean, this is more comparable to, you know,
another favorite of mine. Pro wrestling.
Yeah. We get it.
We're sure going to a...
Still Scott, going.
Pie in the sky. Let's do this. Whee! Yeah!
Oh god, a balloon!
You let a butterfly out in the blimp?
For the love of god, no smoking.
In fact, we prefer it if you don't have any lighters.
This cheap blimp looks happier than the one on the ground.
You brought Flint on there? What a madman! Well, not that bad. This is Blitz Pit.
It floats in the sky. It's a flying city. Yeah, this place used to be Laputa, but we decided to revise it.
We made it into a tourist trap.
Let's get to it. Let's find that crystal star as fast as... Nah, let's explore.
Hello.
Snack time?
Hi, am I the...
Did I win the free tickets? Hi, hey, brother hello. Luigi here.
Hi, hold up. Click. Wow. So the tickets, it's reusable, like, infinite amount of times, huh?
Yes. Sweet.
Alright, so...
Might as well go inside.
Yep. Let's see what this is all about. Ooh, I like that music.
Yeah?
It's like it's amping up for something. Oh, uh-oh! Oh, yeah! Hulk Hogan versus The Undertaker!
I think that was his name in, what was it, it was some country's localization, like Germany or somewhere in Europe. He was Hawk Hogan.
That's perfect.
That's right. I think it's about time for you to feel the Rock.
The Rock Hawk. He's more, I should make comparison to that. He's more like The Rock than Hulk Hogan.
You think so? Rock was a heel at first, right?
Yeah, well, no, at first he was like Rocky Maivia, which is like, you know, I'm the hero, I'm obviously the hero. People didn't like it, so he became like ultra, like, cool, egotistical, like, The Rock, and people started liking him, because like, yeah, this guy's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Then he was like, okay, whatever, I'm a good guy again, but I'll still be The Rock. Then he became an actor, because his charisma was just that good.
Yeah. Hey, he's got the crystal star. I guess we'll have to beat it out of him.
Did I tell you that John Cena is in an ultra-serious movie about being a sniper in, like, the Middle East?
Let's steal it!
Come on, we're the good guys. We can't do that. We gotta win it legitimately?
Jackie Chan stole shit all the time. He stole talismans. He
stole farm animals?
Yeah. For the greater good.
Because otherwise, that aforementioned sorcerer would come down, grab the powers, and then fuck off.
Yeah. I don't do stories on nobodies. I saved the kingdom many times.
What kingdom? Not my kingdom.
Big fan of the former champ, Prince Mush. It's not a very intimidating name for a wrestler.
Yeah, Mush.
You want to become a fighter?
Okay. All
right. Gotta go meet with the promoter.
We're gonna become a pro wrestler.
Because why not?
It's more like a prize fighter at this point.
Yeah, I guess.
What are the rules? I'll tell you what the rules are. There are no rules! You got a hammer? Yeah, that'll be bloody.
Mixed martial arts. Very mixed martial arts.
Oh my god. I would love to see that done in anime. Just some guys like, this is very mixed martial arts.
Yeah.
Like the Tendo school of anything goes martial arts.
Yeah. You wanna be a fighter? Hooey, that do change a thing or two, son!
Oh my god, I forgot how Texan this guy was.
You're a bit skinny for my taste, but I want to give you a shot.
What? A bit skinny? Look at how pudgy Mario is! Or are you talking about he just doesn't have enough muscles?
Maybe I guess. I jumped into the world of martial arts and fought my way to fame and riches.
The world of martial arts. You talk about it like if it's a wuxia film. I can't mix it up in the ring. Don't know why.
Dream big and you'll get big. That's what the winner's way. Well, you sure did get big.
I am big. We are of the big. Or we are for the big.
Like Tom Hanks.
I wish I was big. He has to write letters to his mother, telling him, it's okay, I'm safe with these guys. You know, his mother's like worried that they're like the kids getting abused.
Yeah.
This is Jack's room. Look at that tacky-ass bedspread.
Now, I thought, looking at that, I thought it was a blanket made of wood. It's tiger stripes, but...
That texture does not look that good, I gotta tell you what.
Yeah, it's great being the champ.
Anyway, here's a...
This is the Major League locker room.
Still looks kinda nice.
Not a glamorous, but it's clean and comfortable. Totally sanitary, too. I care about my fighters. Where's the minor league one? Oh, that ain't important.
You always start there. It's not wise to hype it up.
You got the eye of the tiger, friend. I've never been so sure about a fighter.
By the way, I just noticed he's wearing a fedora.
Yeah, he is.
For some reason. Why not a cowboy hat?
I signed the contract.
Even Sockins wear those.
Yeah.
I think. Hoo-wee!
From now on, you're gonna be the great Gonzalez.
I'm not Mexican, I'm Italian.
Oh, close enough. You got a mustache.
Look, they got a Hawaiian dude to play a Japanese man because he kind of looks similar to a Japanese dude.
I've got mob connections.
You fuck with me on
hey,
this.
Hey, what a coincidence. A lot of Mexicans are in gangs these days.
That's horrible.
It's okay, he's Texan. He's allowed to be racist.
Yeah. I mean, I know that not all Texans are racist. Just look at Achievement Hunter.
Yeah.
They're based in Austin. Which is basically an oasis in a sea of racism.
Is it?
That's from what
I've been to Texas once, only on a layover.
I went through Texas during an exodus from Las Vegas to Missouri.
I spent the entire...
Back when I was, like, a kid.
I spent the entire time in one room playing Ocarina of Time. That was my experience in Texas.
Were you afraid to let cowboys come and shoot you with a six shooter or something?
No, I was flying alone and I was like 12 or 13 or something, so they had a kid's room set to the side with Ocarina of Time in it.
Oh, that's cool. Alright, so this is the minor league locker room.
It looks nice!
You know, at least you get a locker room, you don't have to like change to the bathroom.
I don't want to reserve a match, I want to sleep.
Can I sleep? Take care of yourself, dog.
Don't make any rookie mistakes, you know what I mean?
Feel free to
bomb!
Ask me, I outrank you after all. Bomb! Crack!
Mustache is fighter!
Okay. And you.
Caveman, dude. Oh, is there a star piece? No, it's not.
I do believe I'll go out for my regular stroll soon.
Okay. That's not creepy. Don't you understand basic instructions, Mr. Gonzalez? But I want to see inside the locker!
Welcome to the... Let's reserve a match. Just a line to him immediately. We're going to fight against the Goomba brothers. Jobbers.
Appeal to the crowd at least once.
So stand on a turnbuckle and, like, make a pose.
Fighting's pretty basic, da-da-da. If you lose to a lower rank opponent, you'll go down. If you beat a higher rank, you'll go up.
Winning is not enough.
You gotta meet the conditions. So they're not completely scripted.
No, pro wrestling is completely scripted, and if you break like that, you'll piss off the promoter. This is just like, here's what I want you to try and do. Oh, you can't sleep.
Nope.
Try not to get completely destroyed. You got like 5 hit points. This is why I said you should heal up before it. Wait, you did.
I think I did. We went to the inn.
Yeah. Welcome to the Glitz Pit.
So if we get, if we beat them and meet the requirements, then we move up. If we just beat them without meeting the requirements, we stay where we're at and have to fight a lower rank
opponent.
This
is a really good chapter because it's just entirely an extended gauntlet match sequence. It's simple as fuck.
So if you don't do the match requirements that he says... then you are punished by having to fight a lower-ranked opponent.
Yes.
And if you lose to them, you go down. So it's very unlikely you'll ever go down in rank.
Oh my god, 5-on-2? Yeah, fucking that's fair.
Goombas ranked the lowest in the Glitz Pit. They're trash-talking.
Of course, they're heels.
Let me just explain the rules.
Your foe struck first!
Oh.
Ow!
Would have been so great to super guard.
Yeah, alas.
Those total cowards! Those chickens attacked us before the bell rang!
Like, why am I in the... No, I can't do that voice anymore, not with this stuffed up nose.
You having allergies?
I guess.
Oh no, I gotta, appeal. I wonder if that's me. Does that count for her, or does it have to be me?
No, it can do. Anybody can do it.
Let's hope so.
I'm thinking of, like,
the power.
The fucking eye candy that WWE used to just pimp out a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like they get like pro wrestlers and they have like valets that come, like pretty girls accompany them to the ring and like, you know, show off.
What was this first taste of victory like?
It was okay, I guess.
Oh, whoopin', this kid's got skills!
It was okay. He's trying to be nice to them while simultaneously saying, yeah, these guys suck.
One-shots the whole team. Mario is unimpressed.
Mediocre!
Sorry, Gonzalez.
Pump him up more! Give him more razzle-dazzle
next
time.
Wait, but I did appeal.
I one-shotted them. I think he says that no matter what you do. Because you can never be, you never have enough razzle-dazzle. I got 3 coins for that. Yeah. Oh, hey, you actually, I forget, you do get paid for this, too.
Yeah.
This is a job.
We get paid for this? I get to fight people and they pay me money? It's awesome. My name's Mario.
I'm King K, man. Just a bush league scrub like you.
I'm king of the underdogs.
Yeah, I imagine he sounds like Randy Jackson.
Randy Jackson?
Yeah.
Oh, from American Idol?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you need the gang? Huh? This guy's your master crash.
Your file's alright, dog. It was pretty alright.
Nice to meet you, bomb!
Bomb! You know, he was never the same since his Tourette's acted up.
Yeah. He's got a one extra hit to the head. Yeah. You mean all of them? Yes. You can't climb the bomb ranks fighting the bottom of the barrel. Bomb! Bomb!
Yeah, he's got some speech issues. And then we got...
I'm sure he would be at least more competently voice acted than a certain little girl.
Gotta play clips of that. Just in best Slayer, of Slayer's little girl.
We talked about Slayers a lot during the last Monster Girl Quest.
Well, I mean, Monster Girl Quest is basically Slayers, but with sex.
Guy with the sweet purple kicks is known as Cleftor.
Cleftor no like make friend with mustache.
Russian.
No, I don't know if he's supposed to be Russian. He's just like caveman dude.
Yeah. Called the Russian.
Oh no, he beat the Russian.
Oh, hey, Link was here. Oh, fuck! Guys! Help!
I'm trapped in the... Okay, I'm good. Yeah, you got shoved in a locker, nerd. Can you sleep now?
Yeah.
So this one's so shitty that you can't even recover your star power.
No, just HP and FP.
It's fine, you didn't use star power anyway.
Onward and upward.
Fixing for a fight, your next opponent will be the KP Koopas.
No flower points.
Okay, so just beat the shit out of him normally.
Whatever, we can do that. Next match is against me.
Wow, you really suck, guy!
Second lowest rank. Who was walking on the wall?
Probably somebody kicking it.
Yeah.
Like some Jean-Claude Van Damme dude.
That was their training.
Yeah, no, yeah, lower tier, you gotta hit something.
What a pitiful kick, the wall's still there.
Yeah. Greg Gonzalez and the Shell Machines. He's terrible at announcing. Eat my peeps. One can fly, apparently.
Two of them. I think.
One of
them. I think there's two and two. No, you're right.
Just one. Don't use FP, but you can tattle.
Yep.
Thank God you can do that.
Tattling is a free action. It's a Koopa Paratroop of a different color. Four. That's literally it.
It spray painted itself gold and acts all gangsta.
Yep. Oh God. These are different colored Koopa Troopas.
What is that? What's that? What joke are you trying to go for?
Well, you know, explains why they talk a certain way.
Oh, don't do that. Don't be racist.
I'm not saying it. I'm saying what Nintendo seems to be implying.
Well, then again, there was other Koopa Troopas of a different color that were acting the same way.
What? Were there?
No FP!
Oh, you're right, yeah.
Remember in the very beginning, it's like, the Koopa's like, hey, come with me, lady, I'll treat you fine.
That was a Goomba.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Fuck, alright. Oh, yeah, you got one of them. I guess take out the one that's still alive!
Yep.
Bye, buddy!
No, that's the first one. That's KP... what's his name?
Any last words?
I'll have my partner finish you off. My eye candy.
DDT.
DDT?
That's a wrestling move. You basically grab your opponent in like a neck block, you fall backwards, driving their head to the mat.
Oh.
Yeah. That's not even a high-level move in pro wrestling.
Yeah.
That's like a lower-level one.
I'd imagine.
Used to be a finisher, though.
Oh.
Pile driver. Power bomb. Slice bread number two. Oh, wait. Yeah, you beat me.
Way to hand out a beatdown out there, man.
I feel like shit.
Could swing the other way next time, though. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's cute. You think there's a next time. Oh, I guess
so. I'm not sure if he's saying that the battle could go the other way, or if he's asking me to let him win next time.
Could you please let me win? That's not even a threat, just please let me win.
You could give me a freebie. The Poke Triplets. No special moves.
Again?
No star moves is what that means.
Oh. So don't invoke the power of the gods.
Yeah.
Alright.
Or, ancient runes in this game's case.
My niche. You got an ancient root sword? Fuck that!
Think this is a different star religion?
It's the first, like, anti-star religion?
No, just like a different one. Because this one's all about crystals. Do you think this is star paganism?
Maybe it's like star Judaism?
Yeah?
I don't know, maybe. Oh no!
Battle first, and then I'll get rid of that.
It's a pokey.
It's a cactus ghoul that's got nasty spines all over. Is that what they are?
A ghoul?
I mean, I guess it makes sense looking at him. If you stomp on it, you'll regret it. They attack by lobbing parts of their body.
And they can also call in reinforcements.
Yep.
Fine. Boom.
No earthquake for you.
Oh, I forgot about that!
Increased defense, I'm guessing.
Effects of the curse.
Nope, just gonna summon.
You're gonna need to get Cooper out.
Yeah, I probably should.
Because otherwise, it's gonna take forever.
But we get star points, actually.
Oh, is that gonna deal enough damage?
It'll deal half enough damage.
I think Cooper can finish him off.
Or I can Coop. Finish him off.
Or Coop, sorry. Not Cooper. That was the previous game. One.
Damn it.
Three. Yeah!
Fuck you! Oh, it does the full three back, too. Not just one.
I never noticed that. I never knew that you could do that before.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Any last words?
A pox on me.
You're a prick!
That was pretty good.
It's snowing again today.
Yeah, it snowed a little bit earlier.
I was planning to go out into town, but weather was not cooperative. It's still snowing now.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, January. I'm suffering from a little bit of seasonal depression.
Yeah, you have been.
As I always do around this time of year.
What's cracking, G-Man?
I'm gonna retire soon.
You're looking good, man.
Old king. How old are you? Like, what, 20?
Wouldn't mind a bit of your luck, man. Yeah, luck. Get in there, you. Oh, she's talking to him.
Oh.
It would have been very bad if it were the other way around. Stop following me, it's creepy. Follow the rules or we'll ban you from the glitz pit.
Yes, now.
Now.
Are you running that side project again with your tournament?
That's none of your business, Captain.
Why are you helping that Osakan dude?
Now secretly wants to be in Squad 11.
Apparently took a... anyway, no bleak spoilers. Anyway, yeah, nice little nap, like 10 minutes, we're ready to fight again.
Yep. Alright, what's next?
Tournament...
The Dead Bones.
No. Don't flower use flower points. Point. Wow, this guy's being a real dick this run through.
He just wants to see a good old smackdown with the hammer and nothing else.
Yeah, just two hosses just brawling with each other.
He wants to see a knife edge death match.
God.
Hmm. Should have had Cooper out. Ah, whatever. Doesn't matter.
Are they?
I forget how much hit points they have.
It's nice of this guy to recruit zombies, you know, spice things up a little bit.
Yeah.
Or, sorry, skeletons.
Yeah, only one hit point. No FP, damn it. He didn't say anything about items that I don't have.
Oh, he didn't say anything about special moves.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna waste two on them.
Oh, okay. Just, you gotta kill them quickly. Oh!
Yeah, these ones can't come back.
They just die.
They're literally just one hit point, one defense. That's all they got for.
Alright, prepare your B.
Damn it. Aha!
Good thing you could heal, kind of.
Any last words?
Well, I'm boned.
Da da da.
And Sans just lost 20 bucks.
Yep.
Sorry, enough Sans impersonations.
I don't even remember what Papyrus sounded like.
Skeletor.
No, I mean like his actual in-game, the little sound effect they use for his talking.
Yeah, I forget too. I just picture him as Skeletor.
Keep busting heads! Anyone gives you a lick, tell him King K said to back it up. Oh yeah, that'll scare him off. Oh, you're fine. Just shut up.
Apply pressure right there.
Ouch.
Do we have a gag, maybe? Come on, get a grip, will you?
Mommy! Oh, somebody got really seriously hurt.
Those are the guys that we just fought.
Right. What the fuck is the hospital gonna do? They're skeletons! What, you just...
It appears you have a broken bone.
Just holding up his foot.
A spike storm.
I want you to let your enemy damage you three times.
It's too boring when a match is too one-sided. Oh, he has been watching our matches.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to do it the hard way.
At least we can use flower points.
I wonder who the guy fighting you is.
Lakitus, I think.
Oh, well, they don't deal too much damage, I don't remember. I think.
Yep.
So if you take damage, you have to actually take damage. Like,
yeah.
Like, just guarding and not taking any damage is,
No, I have to take at least one point of damage.
Okay. I think it's been the time tattling, at least.
Yeah.
Still gonna waste a turn, though. Oh, I thought you were gonna let him take... Oh.
I am. Hat defense.
What do you think the Lakitu was told?
Now
listen, I want you to
let him damage you three times, and then we both just stand there waiting for the other to attack.
Oh my god, that'd be as bad as the Brock Lesnar Goldberg match in one of the WrestleManias. It was just them staring at each other for like 5 minutes, and one of them hit their finishers, and that was it.
Oh come on, attack! There we go.
Oh, they're defending.
Oh no, I was hit. Yeah, you can't damage them at all when they're like that.
At all?
No.
That sucks!
So that's one.
Wait, if you fail your attack and take damage, does that count? Like,
fail?
If you,
what do you
jump,
mean?
You jump on a spike creature.
Could be.
Oh, I don't want to risk it.
Attack is two. Where does it keep all those spiny eggs? The real questions.
It's a summoner.
Ow.
Is that three? No, that's two.
Yeah.
Four. Good thing you can heal. Wait.
Nope.
Damn fans bring the weapons match. I guess you can just, like, attack them while,
Yeah. Just gotta wait for one of these spiny assholes to actually attack. They're afraid.
I never noticed that cloud makes that face before. I guess that's just...
There we go.
Ow! Those things fucking hurt!
Yeah.
Well,
piercing! Oh, actually, that's not gonna be enough, though. Okay.
It's not gonna affect the other guy.
I guess we'll see. Nope. Nope. Bonk! There we go.
Most entertaining fighters, it's just...
Oh, fucking
oh,
try
no!
Oh!
Fucking running! We got runnin'd!
Yeah.
Fucking
I think their defense
finish,
was three.
Fitz Russo bullshit! I guess you can try to attack with her.
Oh, come on!
Are what? You serious?
These people hate Goombella. Wow, she's not popular with the fans.
This is the crowd chanting, she's a crack whore!
She's just there for fan service! She doesn't even do anything!
There was an incident which, like, two pro wrestlers had this female valet and they were heels, so naturally the crowd was, like, shouting shit at them.
Yeah.
One of the chants which got through TV was, she's a crack whore, clap, 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 she's a crack whore.
Yeah.
And then, but they didn't censor that, but they did censor when the crowd says, she's got herpes, clap, clap, clap.
So was that true?
No!
I heard there's a hot dog stand outside with a new menu item. Some crazy hot dog made with an egg from a southern island.
Oh!
Someone's saying it'll help you win fights. I don't need help.
I'm winning!
You people are a joke.
Well, to be fair, that's some excellent foreshadowing.
Oh. Do we care what color we're gonna get?
Try for black?
Yeah, sure.
Let's try for black.
Let me, do you have your phone available?
I'll go grab it. I think it's...
You're a minor league, your name is great? Ha!
I'm Rockhawk!
Try to be me, yeah, because everyone loves to rock.
You know, he's more comparable. Yeah, you're doing that! Do it! Bring it to the field, turn!
This is what I think of your fans, Rockhawk! Yeah! Gameplay. Jack is glad they allow us to do this. You done, Jack? You lose your phone? Hey, you, that ain't cool. Don't beat on my fans just because you ain't got none.
Oh, and the thief is here. She's gonna cheer for us from the shadows.
Are you talking about house thief?
Yeah.
Oh, is she there just for the view?
I guess so. She's gonna cheer for us.
That's cool. Alright, so I'll run a timer app on my computer.
I was actually had to look up how long it takes, so I'm gonna do that since you took a while.
Sorry. Wow, 6 hours on file.
Huh?
Oh, I'm yeah. I'm looking at the... Yeah, there we go. I got it in.
Okay, we want between 18 and 19. Oh, they got different hairstyles.
Minutes?
Yeah, they got different hairstyles, too.
Oh, cool. Oh, fuck. Did I forget my mouse? My computer, the touchpad, long since disabled.
The white one has like a pompadour.
Really?
Yeah.
White Yoshi?
Yeah.
You want to change it up? No.
Well, you could look at it if you were out here.
I'm fucking grabbing my equipment. Okay, well, what do we got? Oh, Jesus Christ. That white Yoshi looks like the smuggest piece of shit. Like, if we choose him, we'd have to give him, like, a wealthy asshole voice.
Yeah. What, like Helmeppo?
Yeah. How long for the black Yoshi? 19 minutes?
Between 18 and 19.
Okay.
Between 19 and 20 for the white one.
So, if we're a bit too long, we'll still get, like, a really good Yoshi, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. When do we... Oh! I guess we're beginning now.
Well, not quite.
Alright.
I got my stopwatch, too.
Online stopwatch. I got it.
I've got a wrist stopwatch.
Well, good. We got redundancy.
Yeah, that's good. I'm helping.
Okay, cool. Alright, cool. This one works. I've never seen a Yoshi egg with, like, multiple colors like that.
Yeah?
I think that's a Yoshi egg that was inhabited by the spirit of chaos or something.
Maybe.
Explain a lot. This egg was created by the god of chaos, Schrodinger.
Wasn't there a Yoshi game that was all about, like, color? I guess, there was Woolly World.
Sunshine had a weird thing where, like, Yoshis could change color depending on what kind of fruit they ate.
Yeah, that's true. This is just one of those Yoshi's spawns.
I guess, maybe.
Alright, gotta go get the Yoshi egg.
By the way, ban on naming him Spike. We're not naming him Spike.
Okay. Why would we name him that?
Because the hairstyles are, like, similar to Spike's.
Okay.
Oh, that is a switch. What do we do?
Probably could have done that earlier.
Well, we had no reason to. This paper technology is really fascinating.
Oh, what's this? Oh, that
Power
okay.
Plus for partners. Awesome. That's
pretty good, actually.
That's a get.
Can't get that yet.
All right, so let me know when to start it.
I will.
We're gonna burn 20 minutes doing this.
Did you hear that? You want us to help you out, little Amy Waggy?
It's so adorable! What should we do, Mario?
Let there be hot dogs!
Come on, that's tasteless.
Tasteless, seriously. Don't scare the little guy.
You want to eat a sentient being? Fuck you.
Fine. Most people don't like eating stuff that jumps all over the place anyway.
Pork chef.
You want to follow us? I'm pretty sure our little buddy here wants to hang out with us.
Okay.
Jumping eggs bug me. I wonder about you sometimes. Now.
One, two, okay, we're good. You might be a second off, but it shouldn't matter. Okay.
So the color of what comes out of this egg depends on how long we go between now and attaching.
Yeah. It's purely for cosmetic purposes, but...
It's for the rest of the game, so it's a cool thing to try to... mess with.
You should look at the poster sometime. The posters are actually kind of cool. Especially when
in
you
the
start...
the lobby?
Yeah. How long does this next section take? We need to beat a couple of them.
We need to get to the end of the minor league.
Oh. Well, shit.
Yeah, we can't read them or anything. They're just there.
But they're pretty cool.
Really? The Goombas have their own poster?
Yeah.
They must... I guess they're long-lived. They've been here a while.
He's probably famous in the same way that Santino Morella was famous, in that they lost everything, but they had enough personality outside to kind of, you know, still promote their brand.
Yeah.
1 minute in. You got 17 minutes left.
I don't feel like it. Okay. I thought he'd comment on us having the egg following us. Guess not.
This man is a...
Next opponent will be, ranked 14, the Handed Overs.
Now, I want you to, no jumping. Alright, whatever, fine.
Pure test of power, none of that flouncing
now,
around.
Now, does he mean just for Mario, or for everybody?
No, just for Mario.
Okay, so we still got an aerial dude.
Yeah.
What's some good old-fashioned technical wrestling?
Although...
What are you...
No, never mind. I was gonna say it'd be faster just Quake Hammer than Koops, but, we need a tattle on him.
Yeah.
Hmm. There's multiple. There's a bandit and a big bandit.
The Grim Death Burglars.
Yeah, nice E-Fed name, dude.
We aren't gonna lose to scrubs like you.
We're awful quick, awful agile, and just plain awful.
And in terms of fighting, I hope so. 2 minutes in.
I like how Goombella uses the word scrubs. We got plenty of time, don't worry about it.
Oh, it's snowing again. That's cool.
Yeah, I told you that.
Well, it stopped for a second. So we got the bandit, and we got big bandit.
That is really a hindrance, though, not being able to use our jump, because we haven't upgraded our hammer yet.
Yeah, that's going to be...
Oh, it's God.
Fine,
I just
quick hammer.
Yeah, I think big bandits steal items, so I might lose my life stream.
Oh, fuck.
Actually, you know what I should have done? I should have done the star move.
Yeah. The desperate times call for desperate measures, but...
I'm just going... Yeah, I'm just going to normal guard.
You said...
Damn it!
Damn it!
Okay, you gotta go. Fuck.
Star him. Just fucking tattle on him and then star the shit out of him.
Yeah. Well, then he's get... I hope he can't use the life shroom.
If he does, just fucking... kill his ass.
8-3. It's not gonna kill him though, the star move.
You need to do it like 6 times in a row. If you decide to. You kinda wrote yourself into a corner.
Kinda. I think you just need to damage them in order to get your item back, so hopefully that. Or.
That's gonna take too long.
Yeah.
I mean, at least with Goombella, if some of them happen to live, you can just pick them off.
But they're not gonna.
At the very least, you're wasting time. Do something.
I'm gonna use clock out because we're never gonna use it.
Oh, come on! All right, fine.
I think it'll be good.
X.
What?
Yeah, good idea. Use clock out. Perfect.
I'm confused.
You're awesome!
It said to hit the button. I was hitting the button.
You idiot! You misread it!
What did it say?
It said hit the button over the enemy!
Oh. Whoops!
Yeah, you're an expert at this game.
Well, whoever uses clock out, we win!
You fuck it. I almost was able to get through without yelling at you for a stupid mistake.
That'll teach you not to fuck with the great Gonzales.
I'm so pissed off right now. Just like, how can you be this expert, this incompetent at the same time?
Yeah, we rock, says Goombella.
Fuck!
It was a life room. It would get more of them.
Brian Alvarez is like, what the fuck was that? Minus 5 stars! 5 minutes in, by the way. You just wasted a lot of fucking time.
We have plenty of time. They're only...
fucking around with time fuckery moves. Now, recover your shit.
Well, we can't get our star power back. That's gone.
I told you to use it!
I did use it!
No, use the other thing, Earth Trimmer!
Well, if it
you
would have
taken out the front ones at the very least, and then
who cares?
Goombella,
they would have been taken out because they'd all been frozen.
You lost your.
If it had done, if I'd read it right, the clock out would have been the better one to use, because I'm not. I know if they're frozen that I can beat the crap out of them.
Well,
avoid using your jump.
You
I didn't know if they took damage if they would drop the item. He might still run off with a life shroom then. It was
well,
the safer bet.
Because you fucked it up.
Well, yeah, I'm just saying if I hadn't. The problem isn't that I chose clock out, it's that I fucked up clock out.
That was a total TNA style match. Just, he fucked up his own move and he won anyway.
It's like the Karasu match. How did the dead man win and the living guy lost? The Gray Entanglers. I'm supposed to not jump this time, right?
You didn't read it!
I did. I read it out loud to you. You forgot, too.
I'm looking at the fucking timer!
Oh, sure, that's an excuse.
Don't use your jump. Okay, don't jump.
I guess I could just appeal and then quake.
Yeah, you're at 6 minutes, so you got 12 minutes left to figure shit out.
Hi!
Oh, God. If you do that, that's gonna take forever. Oh, I guess you could do that, too. Oh, these are the Boggy Woods motherfuckers, huh?
Yeah. Yeah! Come on, will it be enough? Now watch me fuck this up.
Oh my god.
Well, I got two of them.
Now you got them. Oh, okay, just finish them off.
Well, it's boring when battles are too one-sided.
All right, how far, what's the last match? It's,
I'll have to see what the rankings are.
Yeah, you can check that anytime you want. You're only at 7 or 8 minutes. You might actually be doing it way quicker, despite that.
Yeah, you're way
fuck
too
up with the time
it.
Travel.
We have all the time in the world.
I'd rather be early and have to wait than, like, you
we
know.
We will be early and we will have to wait. We're at 13 now.
Alright. 13. So, 10 is the...
We have two fights and then the one that ends it.
Okay.
Listen, I'm thinking about retiring soon.
After next match, I'm gone.
If I stay any longer, my future might get shorter, Dick.
He thinks he's gonna die.
That's life.
That's life. That's life.
That's too important. That's not worth worrying about.
Well, you can still kill some. Oh, wait, you're... All
the
right.
Punk rocks. No hammer.
Okay.
Do some acrobatifying.
So,
what Clefdor think? Mustache gun
sure,
game.
Make sure that you have your spike shield equipped in that case.
I don't have it.
You don't have it?
No, but they're bald anyway.
Okay.
Although, these are clefts.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to be able to damage them by jumping, most likely. So...
You're going to need to use coops then.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, that's a terrible fucking matchup.
They're Green Torture Squad.
Hammerless versus these fucks.
That or the Quake again.
You're gonna need to appeal like a lot to do that.
We'll see. Don't know Hammer, okay. So, Tattle first. It's a hyper bald cleft.
Oh yeah, they can like, you know...
Think about names we'd want for the...
Okay.
No hammer. I can spin jump.
That would work.
Hopefully, maybe. I don't. Yeah, we'll see. Its defense was 2, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, you got him.
Damn it.
You're gonna even want to take out that one with whoever.
Not gonna be
or
able
okay,
to.
Or that one.
Just gonna have to switch to Coops and he'll tank it. It's all up
or
to you,
Flurry,
Coops.
Who has like 25 hit points.
Does she?
Yeah.
Oh.
She's like, she's strong. Seven. Bye, Coops!
Rip.
Yeah, you know, you're truly an expert at this game.
Yeah. It's okay, I have a plan.
Of course you do.
This is going to work. Fuck.
You know, your optimism is kind of infuriating sometimes.
If I got that one, it would have been perfect. That's okay, though. I'm getting the action commands. And now? You know what? No, I'm gonna save it. Because I can restore my other stuff with the bed.
Yeah. And eventually, when you get to Major Leagues, you can restore star power.
I was planning on Major still doesn't do that. Only the Champions bed does that.
Oh, really?
Yep.
fuck, that sucks.
I was planning to get them all down to one hit point and then do the charge attack with, well, I was going to revive Koops with Refresh and then charge with him.
Ah, well.
Anyway, think about names for what we're going to use.
Okay. Well, it depends. If we get the
black or white one.
You know what, let's aim for the white one.
Yeah.
We did the black one like.
Gotta come up with a snobby rich name.
Okay, I will.
Or like who's a character with in like anime or something with a kind of yellow hair like that?
Most of the Super Saiyans.
Well, no.
Helmeppo.
Helmeppo comes to mind, I guess.
Helmeppo. Well, he's not as memorable because he started off as a snooty rich dude, then he ended up taking up knife play and was friends with like the marine pink haired dude.
And then he kind of faded from relevance even more.
Well, him and Kobe both did because they're both having their own adventures with Garp.
I got a date with a cute little chickadee in just a few, and I don't want to be late.
Oh, we gotta finish this quickly.
Yep, less than five turns.
Well, you're gonna need to. Well, at least you have no restrictions on what you can use.
Yep.
Try our dino race timer. Maybe not snobby rich, just rich.
Yeah.
Like, who are some cool rich dudes in anime?
Well, I mean, I think of Mendo, but he has black hair. Kuno has brown hair. Jack Spicer's rich, he has red hair. Probably rich, I don't know.
I'm implying he's rich. He's got a mansion.
Valmont.
Oh, hey, Bomb-Bombs. This is our first time encountering them.
Yep. In this game.
Just quake hammer them, they should all die.
Well, no. Attacks by blowing itself up. 4-2-1.
Oh, wow. Line them up in a row. They're lined up in a row. If you had, like, Koops out, you could just hit them once with the line hit, and then hit them again with, like, the quake hammer.
That's the plan. God damn it.
There you go. Well, it's a good thing he's got high defense.
Oh, okay.
Oh!
Koops isn't even gonna get his chance to shine.
Like, how many turns did you say you wanted it into? Three?
Less than five.
Okay, well, oh, that's plenty of time. For these kinds of battles, if it's over, like, five and it's not a boss battle, you're doing something wrong. That's awesome!
One-shotted. You mad? No, you didn't even get time to be mad.
Alright, if you're aiming for black, you got 4 minutes.
Yeah.
Let's just aim for... Well...
What do we name it in that case?
Okay,
so... I mean, there is the name that we went with last time. The thing that we kind of name everything, but...
Yeah. Nah, well... We don't want to force it this time. Oh, wait. No, we named the white Yoshi Yumichika.
But he's got yellow hair.
So?
And he's white.
So, when we named the black Yoshi Kenpachi, he had red hair.
Yeah.
Come on!
There's nothing in common with the way he looks.
You're a stick in the mud.
You get better at naming.
Fuck you.
Walk up to the screen with A and then use reserve a match.
Oh my god, we're stuck with this shit? Just zoom through this.
First battle is going to be against the Goomba Brothers. You want to get the crowd fired up, so do a move or you do a triple flip and meow. Got any questions?
15 minutes.
We got, again, plenty of time.
unless you make another tactical blunder that, like...
We have 4 minutes to decide which we want and what we're going to name them.
Is there enough room for that?
I don't know.
What about,
I didn't see how long the green one takes. We're probably past that. Dargor?
Is Dargor blonde?
No. Well, I guess if he's blonde, if he's black, we can make him Dargor. If he's white, he's the Warrior of Ice.
Just Yoshi called Warrior of Ice?
Yes.
Is there enough room for that?
I don't know, maybe.
No. 16 minutes in. Die quickly.
We got plenty of time. We're gonna have to stall. The Armored Harriers. Finally going for the Major League. Use at least one special move.
So just use a special move, and then, I guess,
Mario's ready to go.
So when does the timer stop? When you lose the fight?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll let you know when we're in between, and then you can... Okay. I guess flip a coin, see which one we want.
I mean, if you want to, you can do that.
Yeah, we'll go with the white one this time. We did black, like, the past couple times we played this game, we did black, and I want to switch it up.
How are you feeling?
Okay, I guess. He's just so, like, humble, dude, like, okay, I guess.
Yeah.
He wows people in the ring, but outside of the ring, he's just like, yep.
Are spikes legal?
Yeah, everything's legal.
This is ECW! Making up trash talk from Gonzalez.
It's like if a pro wrestling federation was ran by Bobby the... Mean Gene Okerlund. There we go.
Yeah.
He was this famous, like, announcer dude. He would always just try to stir up shit while acting humble. It was very great. Just...
Yeah.
Get ready to battle. Yeah, this... Alright.
Mid-boss music.
You said between 19 and 20 is white one, right?
Yeah.
So you're gonna have to... You have a minute to, like, before you can kill yourself.
Yeah. Why don't we have tattle on him anyway?
Yeah, that'll take a good,
Defense is unknown. Says no attack will work against Iron Cleft. There's nothing as hard, so its defense is impenetrable.
Would they say special move once?
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah!
Woo! Look at the pretty pyro, guys!
Oh, there's one. Those are my favorites.
I like the taste, and I like the way it makes me feel. God.
I should have Mario out.
Yeah, switch it around and then just jump into him.
Oh yeah, good point.
One damage. That's not very much. You already tattled! They're the same species!
They have two entries, though.
Alright. Well, it's 19 minutes in, so you got 45 seconds to kill yourself.
Yep. God, I forgot about that. Okay, good.
Oh, that was actually useful. Just defend with Goombella. Don't do any...
Yeah. Come on, come at me! Oh, I have the reduced damage at in danger one.
Oh, well, that's
oh,
not...
no, we... Oh,
we made it!
Actually, we could have forfeited.
Oh, we could have?
Yeah.
Wait,
forgot about
away?
That. Yeah.
Shit. Well, alright.
Here's your fight money.
Oh, we got it.
Remains at 11.
All right, you follow the instructions.
What's the verdict? Our egg is gone. Where do you think it went?
It went over here. What did we get?
Oh.
Oh, shit!
We went a little bit over.
No, we didn't! The timer... It stopped at 1950!
Dragon?
I guess...
It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. It's okay.
Alright, do you have something else in mind to name him?
No.
Just came out of the egg, so I guess I don't have a name yet.
Name of Fuxt.
Okay, no, Warrior would not have fit. And neither will Dragon.
God damn it.
Maybe just Dragon?
You are Dragon. No, name him Kobold.
Why?
Because he's not, like, lesser than a dragon. Dragons are, like, huge, they got wings.
But kobolds are, like, canine goblins.
No, they're lizard folk.
No, they're not.
I'm wikiing it.
Okay. They have multiple interpretations.
Yes, so...
And the dragon one
does
is
Does this
stupid.
Look like a dog to you?
Looks like a goblin. Which is not a dragon.
How about we just fucking call him Goblin?
Eh, that's kind of a lame name, don't you think?
Alright, what do you think is it? How about...
Mount.
This is Mount Guy, what are his intentions?
Get it? Because there were two bounce named Yoshi.
We haven't gotten to that yet! Fuck it. You know what? Name him, fucking name him whatever, I don't care. Dragon's good. Just name him Dragon. Oh no! If you do that, I'm gonna kick your ass.
What about Granberia?
Granberia the second.
I don't think that'll fit.
Well, that's not an N, that's an H!
Oh. Whoops.
Oh, that won't fit.
Grand beer. Or just dragon. I don't care.
Why did you put that in if you're like, oh, just dragon?
Well, because Granberia wasn't gonna fit, obviously.
I don't care what you name the stupid fucking Yoshi!
Fine, he's dragon. And that's
gonna
be
that.
Making
a big deal about this!
Well, listen, it's our child. We have to take this seriously.
I don't give a shit!
Dragon, huh? You're so disappointed that he's not white.
Shut up! Don't make it sound racist!
Oh, we should have called him Piccolo.
I don't care what you name the stupid fucking Yoshi! Harping, oh, we should name, what are we gonna name him? What are we gonna name him? What are we gonna name him? Who cares? He's still useful no matter what we name. He's Yoshi!
Hey, we got a party member, guys! We can jump on people or we can use Gulp. It's like having Paracarry much earlier in the game.
And he's much more useful than Paracarry. Shut
I mean,
up.
Not lackluster is what
there
I
There we go.
He's lackluster and Paracarry combined into one much more useful party member.
Oh, he's so much more... He's much more fun, too. He's like Scrappy-Doo if Scrappy-Doo could actually kick someone's ass.
Yeah.
You sure it was 19-20 minutes?
That's what it said. You can look it up yourself.
Paper.
After that, it resets, so we must have just gone over 20, and it went rolled back over to the green. Appeal to the crowd at least once.
Okay, that's easy enough. 19-20 minutes, so we were off.
Maybe it's the time you get back to the locker room?
I guess so. Gotta show a picture of White Yoshi at some point then.
Yeah.
Just the dapper as fuck looking dude.
Alright, rematch.
We're gonna kill him. Oh, hey.
What?
I never realized that was his final ability, Stampede.
Oh, yeah. He brought some new shrimpy partner.
Suplex the motherfucker!
Dragon, do the thing!
Ow!
You spiked me right in the...
That hurt!
Is this what pain feels like?
If only there was something Hello. Else. Oh, did you already peel, or...?
No, I didn't.
Okay. Oh, God. You know, I'm gonna... After we finish this game, I'm gonna make a count of, like, all the times you fail to guard.
Yeah.
Super guard. Because it's just... You used to be so good at it, now...
On a CRT TV. I'm still blaming the TV, because we had the same experience with Melee. Remember the delay?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright, Major Leaguer, yeah!
I was gonna make a joke about a poor craftsman blaming his tools, but...
Appeal to the crowd, pull a stone cold, and chuck some beers into the crowd.
Oh, yeah. You used to do that. Just chuck some beers into the crowd and you know, drink with another person. And then while the other person was busy drinking, he'd stunner them and then walk out.
Yeah. So the Kyoroku method.
Yeah. Well, if Kyoroku... Well, the thing is that with Stone Cold, is like, nobody knew, like, if you were supposed to accept the beer or not accept the beer, because it's kind of random when he decides to stunner you.
Yeah. Nice to have you, legend guy.
We knock around here. I'm sorry, sir.
Don't you worry your pretty little head about it.
How many oil fields do you own, guy?
Gonzales, you old so-and-so!
Special something. Oh, money! I like money!
30 Oh, a signing bonus. A major league bonus, huh?
Your costume ain't cool enough. Someday if you become champ, I'll get you a new one. Something hot pink with frills or something.
Of course! Like, because you're an 80s pro wrestler fan. Alright. Fan art time. Fan art search time. Mario.
Or the Yoshi?
Wrestler.
Does it just come up with a wrestler named Mario?
I'm looking for a Mario as like a pro wrestler. Oh, here it is. Here's one.
Yeah?
That's actually pretty cool looking. That's a good singlet.
If there were like a Mario Sports pro wrestling game.
A Nintendo pro wrestling game in which all like everybody's a pro. What the fuck?
A little bit different. Wrestling Sonic versus Super Mario AWF. What's that?
AWF wrestling, alternative wrestling theory? I don't know. I've never seen this before.
Studly guy coming through.
Listen up. Yeah, me.
You fit the bill, skinny. A mustache named Gonzales.
I'm gonna kick your ass someday.
Someday very soon. Hopefully today.
What's your deal? Oh, the champ's belt. Yeah, we're looking for the star pieces.
You look a little tuckered out there, dragon.
It might be a fake.
We literally just translated his name.
what do we call you? Dragon. It's like you find a Western dragon, you just call him Yoshi.
Yeah. Like, I'm willing to bet that was just a translation error when they got called Dragon Coins in Mario World.
It was supposed to be Yoshi Coins.
Yeah. They didn't realize they were referring to the name.
Yeah, but they see, you know, the West confused dragons with dinosaurs a lot.
Yeah.
Like, oh, he's a dinosaur! Like,
well...
Really?!
A lot, as in cases besides just Yoshi?
Yeah, like, Dragon it was Dinosaur Island in the localization.
Right, I'm talking about cases other than Super Mario World.
Oh, fuck. There was that one Super Mario movie made in the West where they were all dinosaurs and, like, you know, ignored dragons and turtles and stuff.
Well, yeah, but that was after Super Mario World.
Was it? I guess it was.
Because Yoshi was in it.
Oh, speaking of Yoshi... Yeah, ladder match!
Okay.
That's actually really pretty well done. If you have an opportunity, I'll send you these photos after we're done with this stream, and you can just publish them as, like, fan art corner or something. Or just artwork corner. I'll stop this now.
Not attack for the first three turns.
Oh, what?!
Fans love it when you make him sweat a bit. Destroy the foe before you. That is the only concern of a true warrior.
I love that version of, like, some Undertaker-like dude. Just scary dude. He's just, like... He's all like, warrior poet and stuff.
Yeah.
That'd be cool. What? How did you guys get past the brothers?
That's a good question. Why were they only number 10? If their defense was impenetrable...
Maybe it's like they recently made a deal with like a extra dimensional entity to make them indestructible.
Yeah.
Alright, Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, what can you tell me about this thing?
They used to just be normal, just spike clefts.
Yeah, then
defense of 5.
Then Kurosuchi, modified them.
Oh, right. No attacks at all.
Maybe they were afraid of Rockhawk.
Hopefully that tattle didn't count as an attack. I don't think it does.
An attack is something that deals damage, right?
I would assume so.
Well, if not, you can always fight the other scrubs again and, you know, win.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello. Does Super Guardian count as defending? Or attacking?
Assume not. I'm trying to.
Oh, gosh. Hello. Man, poor Goombella. Well, let's see if that counts or not.
She learned.
Alright, is it over? Is the attack embargo finished?
That was three turns.
The offensive embargo. Alright, and... Hey, you got him. One shot.
Huzzah!
We won! Yay, we won again. But... Oh, I guess we accomplished it.
Yep.
I guess tattling doesn't count as an attack. Oh, is the other plot line start? The mystery of the glitz pit part plot line?
Well. Ranked 8, the poker faces. 5 turns or less.
5 turns or less. We gotta wrap this up quickly, Mario. Squash him. Yeah, these match stipulations do provide, like, a challenge. It's like, oh, shit.
Yeah. Something to mix things up.
Yeah. Oh, it's those fucks.
Yep.
The ultimate weapons.
We can do this.
It's so wacky. Get ready to battle.
Now I think they have I think they only have 2 hit points, so Quake Hammer will do it.
Oh, they do only have 2 hit points.
Bye.
Cooper just stands there watching, like.
Well, yeah, he's just there to look pretty.
Fan service for the females / males.
Yeah, they love really sensitive guys.
Yeah. Right of that one kid from Oron High School Host Club who's just like
the little chibi one?
Yeah. What's his name, Honey?
Yes.
Then you have then there was that other kid who was actually a kid, just like who's supposed to be the bad boy.
Yeah.
Go. Why do you need that? Why do you feel the need to have that weird ass grammar? What, to throw people off your trail?
Gotta go to the watering hole.
Shit, have we leveled up recently?
No, we haven't.
Wow.
It'd be good to equip Power Plus P if we had.
You know.
Let's see if we can clear some stuff up, maybe.
I don't think. What, get rid of all the hat? Okay, well, I guess it's no longer relevant considering that they outpaced the healing damage.
Yeah.
And we need,
we
you
can
know,
equip it later.
We need our partners to be, you know, strong.
Alright, off to the watering hole.
I think they mean the fountain?
The bar.
Oh, no. Let's hit the bar. Hey, Mario, where are you going? For a drink. Alright, let's see how the poster's changed. Yeah.
I like that change.
Yeah.
It's all major leaguers now. Made it to the major league, have you? I'll keep a whisker tweet glove.
Cause the thief's intuition.
Something stinks here.
We try talking to the fucking paparazzi when you get back. Hey, I'm a major leaguer now. You want to give me an interview?
Oh, what do you think of me, ladies?
We're the Rough and Tumble.
Battling and Traveling Sisters 3.
Oh my gosh, you're the Great Gonzalez. That's so cool. Like, can I have your autograph?
I thought his name was Gorgonzola.
Gorgonzola. That is like a properly Italian name, I guess.
Yeah.
I am Gorgonzola.
The totally not Hard Rock Cafe. Fresh juice. Glitzy.
This Hard Rock Cafe. Oh, fuck, it's him!
My lovely mademoiselle. She is one tough cookie, as you would say, no? The pink spots on the head.
Oh, he's lusting over Jolene now. Oh, no, not Jolene. Just some other chick who apparently comes here.
Gumbella. You're the mustache.
You're so pretty late. Someone left a package and a note by the door a bit ago.
Look for this. Oh! We're armored. We're armed now. With a better hammer.
Where do you come from?
I'm Toadette.
It's magically appearing.
It's way more powerful.
Oh god, I hate these acid trip sequences.
You think Toadette is actually Mario Zanpakuto's spirit?
Mario Zanpakuto is a hammer.
What a shitty spirit to get.
I mean, look. There's gotta be something worse than that.
Yeah.
Like, could an be, actual bleach.
Could be normal Toad.
Like...
Kuratsuchi has a flying baby.
That's creepy, though. That's pretty cool.
I got it, Kepora. Yay, I can break big blocks now.
Yeah, you're strong and powerful. You are big.
Is it over? Am I back?
So that's the Hammer Whack 2005!
Real nice hammer all around. Solid craftsmanship, good grip, high bonk ability.
I'll be right by your side.
Commercials say the hammer chooses its user.
Whoa! What the fuck? Like, can you imagine like watching a commercial for like a Viking style sword that says it chooses the user?
Must be a big fan who gave this to us. Smash the blockade in the minor league room.
You should be able to go into the minor league room.
Now, apparently, Rockhawk could just walk into the major league room.
Yeah. He's a champ. He does whatever he wants. Anyway, two questions. How are you feeling today? And if you were a soda pop, what flavor would you be? I hate those fucking questions. If you were an X, what kind of X would you be? Like, you waste my valuable time on that kind of fucking question?
Ginger ale.
Alright, I'm seriously gonna consider it now. If I was a soda pop, what would I be? Hard cider.
I don't think that counts as soda pop.
You're right. Hard root beer.
Okay.
I've got it kicked to me and I'm for adults only.
I got the word that you wanted to move back down to the minor league.
How?
Don't know why, but go on in.
I just want to access into the room. I forgot my shoes.
Oh. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys. What's up?
What are you doing here?
You lost. You're back in the minor league, Mr. Gonzalez?
Up and coming.
Gee willikers.
What's the matter? Bomb!
There's something in here?
Bomb!
We're back to laughing.
Nope, just gonna break your wall down.
So, I guess King K just kind of fucked off.
Yep, I guess he did retire.
Happy ending for him, maybe. Oh. I need you!
Alright, Paracarry. A gap slightly too far for me to jump. God damn it.
Great you. There you go. Yo!
A dubious paper. Some kind of scientific paper on the crystal stars.
You know, for these kinds of things, you'd want Gumbella out because she seems like she'd know what's going on.
Yeah, I'd planned on it, but I accidentally did the thing on with him.
What would she say? Like,
same thing, basically. Yeah.
What are you doing in here, Mr. Gonzalez? This makes no sense in hindsight.
Major League athletes are forbidden. Even if they weren't, it's hardly appropriate to bash down our walls.
But you were...
I'll just be confiscating this, thank you.
I'm not gonna do one.
It was totally hard work getting that info.
Yeah. And I'm sure she appreciates her hard work. Anyway. I guess
we're going back to the major leagues. Nothing else to do. Let's kick some ass.
Oh, hey, it's you. What are you doing?
How's it going?
I'm doing a little research. Oh, are you peeping in on the hot springs again?
Over here, the seven wonders of the Glitz Pit. Seven wonders are the most mysterious rumors.
Yeah, you know, like, the stairs are more going down than going up.
The sealed wall. In the minor league locker. Well, not anymore.
Yeah, we opened it.
They say the remains of fallen athletes. Nope, prove that wrong.
It's just a computer.
The man-eating toilet.
A man-eating toilet lurks.
I haven't seen that one, but I'll keep an eye out. I am a plumber.
The stairs of mystery.
With a second floor, but no stairs. But there's groaning voices from the second floor. The haunted boudoir.
The champion's room is haunted. You will hear voices.
No, that's just the ventilation.
Alright, and then we got...
spooky ring lights.
He said...
strange light from the ring, but the door was locked.
Yeah, they're just testing the lights, dude.
The missing ones.
Fighters disappear for no reason.
They retire. The first champion was one of them, Prince Mush.
Now, you see, you don't make backroom deals. They take that shit seriously. They'll make sure your body never is found.
Grubba is incredibly toned, even though he's past 60. I wonder what his secrets are.
He does a lot of workout. I've seen guys, like, ripped at 60 without steroids. It happens.
And Jolene suddenly vanishes at times. A fighter saw her going to the bathroom and then never went out.
Okay. I'm sure none of that'll factor in later.
Creepy dude watching Jolene go to the bathroom.
Yeah, he's doing a little research.
According to Miyamoto, all toads are genderless, by the way.
Because they're fungus, they just reproduce asexually?
I guess.
Okay, here's the thing. You can't say that and then go around and, like, have, like, pigtails.
Yeah. I mean, toad and
Miyamoto
toad...
Miyamoto says they're genderless? Are you fucking stupid?
I can buy it for the main Mario series, but for Paper Mario, where there's some pretty obvious...
Not just for Paper Mario, for Super Mario RPG, there are two toads and they explicitly get married.
Yeah.
So you know what? Fuck you, Miyamoto!
And Mario is in his 20s. Alright, gonna fight the Dark Koopas. Sorry, Shady Koopas.
Shady Shin. Oh god, that one has a badge!
An earthquake. I think they can attack even if they're upside down.
We'll see in a second. 831.
Yep, they can attack from their backs. What? I think he said no special moves.
Oh. Are you sure?
No. Fuck!
No, if you're not sure, you'll have to redo this again, and there's worse things in the world. Ow!
Well, shit.
That's what we call an ass whooping.
Yeah.
I wanna fuck off.
And I also didn't tattle on the winged one.
Yeah, just fuck off. Live to fight another day.
Nope.
Sometimes
I just left Goombella lying there.
Okay, we got our first feud. Here's your fight money. Here's a coin. Your pity money. Well, heal up and then try again.
We got a bad spawn. They had items. We weren't prepared for that. We came unarmed. We were honorable.
Your opponent will be Shellshockers.
Okay, we're still good. No hammer.
Well, good. We don't use hammers against Koopas anyway.
Alright.
You know what?
Here we go.
We need better fight music than... Oh, wait.
Humble, like, quiet shit.
Just the... Da, 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 da. Da, 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 da. would be a theme for, like, a theme song for Great Gonzales? Just...
I don't know, Eye of the Tiger?
If he's going for a pro wrestling gimmick of a Mexican, we gotta...
Is he?
I don't know, that seems to be what Grubba is trying to do.
Yeah.
Mute. Alright, you did it! You did it!
Yay.
Knock off pit.
Okay, so we want to not flip it over, ideally, but we can't use our hammer.
Use a flurry to blow him away?
I guess that's an option. We could try it. But we don't get star points that way.
Yeah, well...
Tank it, flurry.
Her tits are, like, good armor, I guess.
Alright, here goes nothing.
You got two of them!
What now?
Oh, you get star points for it!
Cool.
Yeah. No hammer. Seriously? Oh, yeah, you don't want to flip them.
Ow. Stage presence!
Ooh, bot! Thunderflop!
Oh, flipped. Hey, that worked.
He's flipped, fuck it.
Use what?
Remember, he got partner attack up, so...
Yeah, I forgot about that, actually.
Ah! Fuck!
One short.
Anytime you care for another lesson, we'll be here.
This is a random ass woman just doing a fucking...
Gonzales!
Oh, you guys again!
I don't believe my eyes, folks. The Iron Adonis twins are in a rage.
The heavenly bodies.
Well, okay. Hey, we're gonna level up.
Sure. Might want to switch out for the...
No, she can take... I wonder if she can blow them away.
No!
She can't.
I don't think that'll work.
Otherwise, the previous fight would be winnable.
Yeah.
Oh, they're weakened.
They're not as tough.
God damn it.
Oh, you're out of... Oh, shit, you are. Pick your targets. Burst fire!
That'll do.
Good. Now you can hit him with the gulp.
Getting my bad. Oh, he has a partner attack up, that's why.
Yeah.
So the initial hit does more damage, but the second person hit takes the normal amount.
Yeah. Oh man, you think that's a way you can fuck yourself? You kill one but not the other, and the battle's unwinnable?
Oh god, maybe. Well,
guys,
no,
points
cause...
up.
Oh yeah. Because that's the only thing that can deal damage to them, so maybe if you don't get the command right, I don't know what happens.
I don't know.
We reach.
It's not our first time doing puzzle bosses.
Yeah. Can you imagine a Paper Mario game that was nothing but puzzle bosses? You know what? It'd be better than the Paper Mario games of late.
I guess so. You have to burn the rope.
Keep sticking your nose in where it doesn't belong in your dead meat.
Who's that? Oh, I guess that's supposed to be,
That's not our ex-buddy.
Oh, hey, yeah, badges.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Because we gotta level up.
Guess we just put on some more of these.
Or damage dodge?
Nah.
No, there should be disadvantageous, badges that should grant you badge points. Like if you use double damage, if you equip it, you should gain like four badge points.
Yeah. You mean like the negative badges in Smash?
Yeah, something like that. Or I was thinking like like in RPGs, you can take disadvantages to like allow you to kind of min-max your character.
Yeah.
I'm saying that like if you're gonna have badges with negative effects, then you use them for like make them beneficial in some way.
You prepare your body and mind for every battle, unless you prefer to lose.
God damn it! This fucking Kenpachi motherfucker. Howdy, Gonzalez.
Okay. It's the fuzz!
Bad boys, bad boys.
Let your enemy damage you 5 times.
Oh, really? Tip. Against fuzzies. Oh, no, they're not touch fuzzy, get dizzy dudes. There's something else.
No, those never really appeared in the Paper Mario games, those kind of fuzzies.
Yeah, the Yoshi games are the really trippy ones, so... I gotta give Yoshi's Story another chance.
Yeah.
Like, you remember, I played it once, and I was so weirded out by it, I couldn't keep playing.
I have yet to
100%. Meowark!
What kind of sound is that?
We'll suck out your souls!
Good cone voice.
Rookie, Meowark!
Oh, God.
Oh, stop. Fuck! Fuck me! That's not good!
Okay, that's okay. I got this.
What can't we do? We can't attack for 5 turns!
No, we have to let them damage us 5 times.
5 times?!
Yeah.
Oh my god! This is gonna be a massacre!
That one's not living. That one, you will be allowed to live. You're gonna stop us, but it's okay. We'll survive.
And... yep.
Unless that...
Oh, that one steals flower points! Shit!
Yeah. Unless that one gets its hyper attack off, then we might be in a bad spot.
Well, it take down the pink one. Oh, no, he can't. So that's 2. Ash! The oh, fuck did that...
That's not bad. It okay. Used our flower points.
4. 5.
Are we... Can we move
Wait,
now?
Does that count as damage? I guess it doesn't.
I would assume not.
Fuck, you're gonna have to...
2 times.
So just take out that other one and let that...
We're just gonna let the black one grind on us. It's a totally pretty fuzzy.
It's like... Geo-Hulky! Where?
That's weird.
You're dumb! It's from Glitz Pit, obviously.
I don't need all of my flower points to deal with you. Alright. And now we wait.
Yep.
3 times.
Yeah, you're so cool, Fuzzy.
Actually, I guess that's 2 times, because the first turn it used a stopwatch.
So how do you defend without defending?
We don't.
You just appeal. How do you not... Some days you just want to, you know, not do anything.
I guess it would have just been more time efficient to just heal in the bed later.
Yeah, I honestly don't know why you decided to do this.
Just wanted to do something.
You could have just appealed. That would have been you doing something.
Except I was at full star power.
You still appeal while at full star power.
Yeah.
It's better than, like, you know, wasting a star on something you could that'll be useful later.
Well, I've still got plenty of appealing to do. I'm very appealing.
Is that it? I think that was 5.
I think that was 3.
Now it's 5.
I think that was 4.
You're bad at math! God.
It's not math, it's counting.
Counting is a form of math!
Eh. Alright, take him, Boombella.
I don't get you sometimes.
I wanted to be safe. I wasn't sure if it was 4 or 5.
I was counting. So it was 3 when they were all still alive and you were frozen, and then there was 2 more, and you waited 2 extra times.
But you were also counting the flower one when you shouldn't have been counting.
I miscounted, and I'm like, okay, flowers don't count, and then when you were dealing with the flower one, you took 2 more.
You, Gonzalez. It's
like, cake? Fuck yeah, let's eat it.
Alright. I'm down for cake.
That's good. We don't even need to sleep. Let's go to the next map. Oh, wait.
I was gonna save. As there's no real point to, because we're not gonna reset.
Yeah.
It's a habit.
Oh, if we die, then... Oh, wait, if we die, we just get kicked out of the match.
Yeah. No threat.
Your next opponent will be...
I wonder what happens...
Okay, within 5 turns.
Yeah. I wonder what happens if we just don't follow X's orders and we just keep going through matches.
We don't advance the plot?
Like, it has to be... There has to be a point where we're forced to.
I never tried it before. I don't want to do it now because I don't know what the consequences will be, but...
It'll probably just say, like, you can't use the terminal. It's down for maintenance or something.
Oh, probably.
The underworld servants.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you mean... So it's just Kevin Sullivan, then. There's like Kevin Sullivan was a wrestler whose gimmick was that he was a Satanist.
Yeah.
It was pretty ahead of its time.
Alright, 5 turns or less, and we got 3 Magikoopas to deal with.
Just, like, tattle on one of them, and then kill it.
Yeah. I think the red one buffs attack, the white one's healing. Magic and replenish its allies' HP.
And it'll make copies of itself.
I don't think... Okay, I can power bounce it. That's the only way I can one-shot it. Oh, okay. Well, I wish I'd known
that... Don't fuck this up!
I wish I'd known that before I used the attack. That would have been convenient.
Oh, you got it. Cool. I was gonna play the losing horn.
Oh, now we're small.
Oh, you got took out the wrong one.
No, he had the item.
And it's invisible!
Yeah, the white and the green ones were the biggest threats. It can make its foe electrify and make them invisible.
So this is turn 2, right?
Yes.
Okay. Don't go for the red one, that's invisible.
I know, I'm going for that one, but my attack's down. So I can't really do much.
Doing something is better than doing nothing.
I know. Nothing. I just knocked him off his broom. Fuck. Okay. I don't need to see you to tattle on
you. Why did you take out the one with the item?
Because it had the least powerful magic.
It had the item though, and it's fucking you up now.
No, the invisibility is being worse than the. I don't know.
You could have taken out the green one if he hadn't thrown out the item. I'm not angry, I'm just saying. Like,
well, with a power bounce.
Will Earth Tremor work on that?
Yep.
It will?
Yep.
Okay. Awesome!
Gonna be one short, though.
Alas.
Power up! Ow.
You're good! Kill him!
I can kill one of them. Tank for me, Goombella! You're the stronger one of us. Alright, now go get him.
Well, was that 5 turns?
Hopefully not.
Well, we'll find out in a sec. What?
Mario!
Oh! Bowser!
Another fighter storm in, screaming his full head off.
I love this guest fighter.
Gonzalez has lots of foes, some who don't even know his name.
And I came here because, fuck it.
I've come to challenge you in the arena of your choosing.
Remember when I was like, had godlike power?
That was cool. I don't anymore.
So make it fair for you.
But what's he doing here? My mind just blew a fuse. appears in various.
He's uglier than I expected.
Poisonous bite.
Because he doesn't brush his teeth, I guess.
And if he ground pounds, we won't be able to use one of our commands.
Oh, well.
Yeah, fuck it.
He's got one defense.
I'm a showman! Oh, fuck you, stage.
Oh, wow, you're all... You're take... Well, that's a third of the way down. Just keep hitting him!
Yep, till he goes down. Fuck you, Bowser!
That was good. Good effort. See, I like it when you pull off, like, stuff like that, because...
I gotta get used to the delay again.
Well, you're not...
Damn it.
That's fine. Just kill him. And finally, here's the finale.
He's got a new Goomba ally. I thought I dealt with the last one.
You didn't. Fuck off.
Don't even bat an eye. You're too tough, son.
Yeah. He's like five times your size and you kicked his ass. Who would want to fuck with you? I imagine Rockhawk's just looking going, oh, jeez, I can't beat this guy.
Yeah.
The Rock. So, next on our... So, it's we beat Rockhawk and then we... fight the final boss, is how it goes.
Yep.
It's a lot of, like, fight. They shoved all the good battles into this chapter.
Ranked 4, Crawdaddy. No partner attacks.
Oh, so the partner is just there for eye candy, then.
Hopefully tattling doesn't count.
If tattling counts, this is gonna be an extra...
Yeah.
Tart time. Oh, The Rock has an official YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Rock theme.
Oh, hey, Gus. You sell your soul to the dark side? The dark gatekeeper.
Ah, foolish mortals. I'm sorry, now we're rereading The Undertaker.
Yeah. Don't ever let your partner attack. What a ghastly looking spear thrower. Meanwhile, Goombella's making bad puns.
Yep. This is gonna be one on one. No interference. Oh, she's acting as a meat shield.
Yep. No interference.
We're the heels in this match.
Yeah.
We're skirting the rules.
Literally hiding behind my... Well, I guess not girlfriend, but...
Your eye candy.
Yeah.
One more time. What?
Two more times.
Aw, dang it, really? This guy's just getting his ass whooped.
Okay, increased defense.
It's electric. The most electrifying man in all of Blitz Pit. Oh!
Nope. Nice try, asshole.
Throws a spear, you just catch it.
Only one who's gonna get hurt in this match is her.
You're mean.
See, this is what the first game lacked. Partner meat shields.
First game lacked it. Your partner gets hit, he's out for some turns.
We rock!
Awesome.
I wonder if I'm making any good bank from this.
14 coins? A fight? I mean... Oh, gosh. 5 fights, you get an extra life. No, more than that.
Telephone booth.
Go to the telephone booth.
188 coins, not bad.
I'm Rockhawk!
Good timing, you pudgy little punk. Uncle Rockhawk's got some advice for you.
Oh, what? You can't handle a little competition, you motherfucker? Do you smell what?
Match reservation privileges for the Great Gonzales are currently suspended.
Why?
Is this X's doing?
This is X!
Well, I guess that's what happens.
This guy calling himself X.
You ever watch any of the X, like, anime series?
What's X? Xaholic, or...?
No, just X is all it's called.
I have not. That sounds mysterious. What's it about?
I have no idea. I only saw, like, the tail end of a 1999 movie on Sci-Fi once. That's all I've seen.
What did it involve?
It looked a lot like that, what was that show you tried to get me into? With
Black Lagoon?
No. With the guy with the superpowers.
I'm trying to get you into a lot of shit. What?
The black-haired guy with superpowers.
That's a lot of shows. Like, what specifically, what are you talking about?
At night. There was a lot, it was very edgy and dark. He had, like, electric powers.
Oh, Darker Than Black?
Was that it?
Yeah, Chinese Electric Batman?
Yeah, that.
Okay, yeah.
So it was
That's actually
like that.
A good show. It's not edgy. It's not, like, an edgy show. It's just... I don't want... Why do people call that show edgy? It's not really edgy.
I don't know. Kind of came off as it. I forget what he said to do.
Well, fortunately, you got the email.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Can reread it.
Storage room next to Grubba's office.
Oh, I guess we're doing some infiltration.
I guess so. We gotta explore the glitz pit.
God, what's it like being the only human in a race filled with monsters?
Monster Girl Quest Mario Edition.
Mario would just jump over them and, like, stomp them and shit. He doesn't give a fuck.
I heard a noise in there, but I couldn't find nothing. Goombella is the Alice, just the quirky assistant.
Well, she's nicer than Alice.
Yeah, you got Toad Girls, you got Boo Girls, Koopa Girls.
I think I read that fanfic once.
Yeah. Mouse Girls, apparently. Whatever the hell Flurry is.
A wind spirit.
Oh, speak of the devil.
We meet again, you husky mustached hunk, you. You again? You hussy?
Yeah, you tell him, Akane.
I'm the best mouse burglar of all time. I'm silent. Apparently not. Somebody heard something in there.
Someone else must have been in there. I've taken what I needed and I'll be on my way. Mario getting all the action. The arena holds many secrets. You wouldn't want to end up like those poor souls upstairs.
What poor souls upstairs? I'm gonna kick her ass. What do we got?
Find the staircase switch. There's supposed to be a staircase in here?
Yeah, I remember the rumor is like there's a top floor, but there's no staircase.
I remember this taking me a little while my first time playing the game.
Oh. You didn't realize that you had to... I guess it's fair. It's not like there's an obvious...
It doesn't look obviously flat like all the other things we've blown thus far.
Yeah, so it's like... What the fuck?
Oh, look. Stairs.
Well, that was easy. What's over here?
Badges. Oh, charge P.
Oh! Goombario Mark II.
Yep. Now charge Goombella.
I like how they tried to implement Super Mario Sunshine stuff into the Mario RPG canon.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, just that's a pretty nice touch. Yeah! Oh! Another one!
HP plus P.
You know, in case we ever want to give our incredibly strong partners a HP boost.
Yep,
They've got more HP than we do. They don't need more. Stealth mode.
So you didn't find hide or hair or nobody in the storage room.
Yeah, there certainly wasn't a thief stealing our shit.
I've taken the necessary precautions. Most likely a rat or something.
This conversation makes no fucking sense in hindsight.
Think so?
Well, it's like...
We still don't know the whereabouts of King K. I deleted his spot per regulations.
He doesn't exist.
Nope.
He left and wandered off in the...
Fighter's been going missing a lot lately. That's the fifth this year.
What tarnation's going on? He's... What?
Some security idiot saying the glitz pit's cursed. Don't hear the word idiot often.
Idiot? I wonder if that's an Urban Dictionary. I'm gonna check.
It's gotta be like a southern thing.
IGIT?
Yeah.
Urban Dictionary, idiot. Short for idiot, generally a weak-minded person, usually said with comic sensibility.
You ever heard anything about the Crystal Star, Jolene? No! Of course not.
Oh, you mean the thing that's on the title belt?
You listen to this?
I thought you retired headed out of town. What in the hey? Dang, ceiling spooking me. Somebody help me.
Meow.
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 Just a kitty.
We've got cats in the ceiling.
Eh.
Sure it's not a problem.
Anyway. Man, damn Texans.
Guess we should look the other way, too.
You think any child has nightmares about Texas because their parents, like, talk shit about Texas? Like, one, they're gonna have nightmares about being chased by a cowboy with a six-shooter? Like, I'm the sheriff!
Then they saw... They played Red Dead Redemption.
Oh, God! They played Red Dead Redemption and they thought it was survival horror!
Can't you, like, run over someone with a train in that game?
Yeah, well, not run them over with a train, but you can tie, like, somebody up and, like, put them on a train tracks, like, fucking Snidely Whiplash.
Yeah. Alright, Hammer, Bama, and Flare. No hammer.
Okay, just jump on. Oh, wait. Do they have damage on contact?
No.
Okay, good.
These guys do kind of suck to deal with, though, so we gotta... at least when their hit points are low. You remember Hammer Brothers in the previous game?
Yeah. Like that?
Yeah.
That bad, huh? Oh, hey, yeah, literally the Hammer Brothers, except they're different colored. And the big bad
Brute Bros.
The big bad Booty Daddy.
My grandpappy's hammer's gonna strike you down, man. Can you imagine if Luigi were here, we had the tag team Mario Brothers?
Oh, man. See, that's why a fucking Nintendo wrestling game should exist.
Yeah.
Yeah, put in...
Who's the biggest threat?
I guess the guy wielding fire?
Actually, maybe I shouldn't have Goombella first. I didn't heal on stuff. Shit.
Yeah. Why didn't you do that?
Probably should've, yeah.
I didn't, like, you know, stun him or anything.
No, it wasn't supposed to. He throws hammers, hence the name. 741. I wanted to lower their hit points without lowering it a lot.
Oh, so you wanted to...
Fuck!
Yeah, good job!
Well, there goes Goombella.
You're so good at this game!
Well, shit. I can't revive her, can I, with Sweet Treat? I don't think that
works. No, you're gonna have to... You're gonna have to wash it and just start from scratch.
I was even trying to normal guard that time. What do you like best, the burning, the beating, or the boomeranging?
The boomeranging sounds like a sex position, not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Was I not supposed to... Maybe my condition wasn't to use hammer. I hope not.
It wasn't to use hammer. You fucked up.
Oh. Whoops.
God damn it. You're falling apart at the seams right now. You're just making mistake after mistake. This is... Like, normally if you just make, like, mild, like, mistakes in battle with, like, timing, that's understandable, but you're just fucking up with the pre-planning.
Yeah.
Tyrone, get your shit together.
I saw that I had low hit points and flower points and was trying to work something together. I kind of forgot.
Yep, now you gotta fight this asshole again.
Yeah.
What's the condition? Let me guess, you don't know.
But it'll tell me, it's okay. Defeat 5 turns or less, okay. Well, you were yelling at me the whole when he was saying the condition.
Well, blame me for your. I'm not the one who's I guess I'll just go immediately to the next battle.
As opposed to what?
What am I supposed to do? Play the game for you?
Well, not talk during sensitive information. I don't know.
You always tell me to be quiet. Let me ramble on.
It's gonna be a long video.
It's gonna be Sonic length. We just call this video Tournament Arc.
Yeah.
I'm gonna throw a spear at you. So I pull out my gun. Alright, remember to heal this time.
Yeah, I will. I thought I did last time. I guess I didn't. I mean, obviously I didn't. But
obviously you didn't!
I made a habit of doing it. I thought I did!
Yeah, you thought you did. Oh, no, you should remember it. Your flower power caps out at 4 now.
Oh, okay. It's okay. We got star points. We got money. It's looking up.
Right.
So, if we're allowed to keep challenging people above us, does that mean that they're cued to fight someone below them? Is everyone but us just ignoring Grubba's stuff?
Well, I mean, not everyone but you, but... I don't know.
Keep that partner from attacking.
Okay, so just tattle.
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Keep your partner from attacking. Keep your partner from attacking.
Yep.
What is the condition for this battle?
No head bonking. Let's get this over with. Nice gong sound effect there.
At least you remembered the tattling.
Yeah.
Now, I'd say the most dangerous one is Boomerang Bro, so take him out first.
Think so.
What do you think is the most dangerous one, then?
I don't know. I guess it's between the boomerang and the fire, because the fire can burn, I think.
Alright, you want me to flip a coin?
No. Well, since...
You're so indecisive.
I'm planning. I'm trying to think of how best to deal with these guys so they don't use their big super multiple attacks.
Like, it's never good to be outnumbered in any situation. A good strategy when it comes to fighting is to make sure one guy is taken out first and move on.
I know that, but if I hit them with full power, if I jump on them, they'll be down to 3 hit points, and then they'll use one of their big attacks, and I'll be in actual trouble. These guys are actually a threat.
Then... I guess just...
What? Yeah, oh, just what? What's the simple solution for this, Jack?
Power bounce.
Yeah, I guess I can.
I'm surprised you didn't think of that before.
Well, it's not very reliable right now.
Yeah. I guess it is dependent on skill. Good! keep on doing that kind of stuff, and we can get out of this yet.
Eat.
You know what? Maybe I should just star them.
If you can make it work, go ahead.
Fine, I'll power mouse.
So close! You were...
It's the delay!
Why is CRTTV if it's giving you that much trouble?
Well, I have a CRTTV, but it's small.
Wow, there's just no pleasing you.
It's okay, we got this. We're down to the one. We're good. It's fine.
It's fine. You can probably survive this next attack. Yeah, you did. Good job.
Alright, I'm coming at you, you bastard.
Coming at you hard.
With a hammer. I should have saved the hammer guy for last. That would have been like a divine retribution. Yay, extra star points.
Yay, that's good.
I think it doubles it.
Effect of the curse.
Yeah, doubles.
Doubles.
Can you imagine getting that against an Amazing Daisy?
That'd be great. Like, fuck, that would be two levels in one.
The bottom of the pit of 100 trials has parties of multiple Amazing Daisies.
That's amazing.
I get it.
Yeah.
Alright, the worst is past.
Are you sure? What's next?
The Kenpachi.
Oh, him. Cool. The Rock Hawk and him have had, like, you know, really big feuds. Oh, no, we gotta do Mr. X's bullshit. Oh.
Stop snooping about the Crystal Star, or you'll suffer the fate as the others who went missing.
Who is the key?
I will redouble my training.
Oh, I thought...
Alright, we got someone else before him.
It's... Next opponent will be...
Chomp Country.
Okay.
No jump.
Alright, well, it's useless against chomps anyway,
yeah.
So...
Thank God he didn't say no hammer.
Oh God, if he said no hammer, we'd be fucked. Alright, what's going on, ladies?
Another gift from one of your admirers.
That cake looks a bit rotten. We shouldn't have it.
Yeah, I don't trust this one. No, I'll leave this one. I'm totally starving here. Are you watching carbs?
It smells bad. And I don't like strawberries. Look at the filling. The filling looks all wrong.
Yeah.
Says we're going into a fight. We don't eat before a fight.
Yeah, we're not Goku. The red orb fear orbs.
What?
Arf, arf, arf.
Oh, so it's not even intelligent. You're literally sicking dogs on us.
Just grab some lions and throw them into the wrestling ring.
Yeah, you want to wrestle a bear?
What was that you were saying about blood sports?
I guess he is bringing blood sports back.
6-5-3.
All right, so penetrate defenses.
Yeah.
And I guess use flurry for like body slamming capabilities or
that.
Or no, Yoshi. Yoshi would be great.
That or I can just Dragon. Do this. Ah, oh, fuck.
Oh, throw a bone at you, fuck! Disrespectful assholes.
I got a bone to pick with you.
You know, it kind of sucks that you have to... That they have this tattling mechanic and they make it a collectible because it makes most fights harder because you gotta plan around, like, not having your ideal partner in the first round.
If you want a 100% game, then yes, it makes it so that you
well,
have to keep...
tattling is always useful because it allows you to see how much an opponent has, HP opponent has at all times.
It means
there's
you
no reason not to tattle. So...
Done.
What?
It means you have to keep Goombella out all the time, and you don't get the variety, yes.
Yeah, it sucks.
I'm agreeing with you.
It sucks. I'm not angry with you.
I don't.
I'm just making a point. A statement.
See what happened to our pal here?
Ugh!
body went numb. Stupid cake. Ate cake.
I ate cake.
Cake must have been poisoned. So if you do eat that, then you don't have access to your partner for that battle.
Yeah, so that's it. That's a disadvantage.
Yeah.
And a half. Mario, I guess, can eat anything.
How dare you interfere with my meditation?
Alright, are we fighting you now?
Time is too precious to squander on one such as you. Ranked 1, the Koopinator. No partner attacks.
Oh, so is this a duel?
Yep.
Maybe.
With a meat shield.
Awesome. If you beat him, I guess he'll kill himself and like...
And then come back as a ghost?
Ritual seppuku. Just...
That'll be his gimmick.
Oh my god. Just some guy who's... That would be edgy as fuck. There's a guy who's like, if I lose this next match, I will kill myself in this very ring.
Samurai ghost.
And he loses, and he's just like, alright, I'm doing it. He kneels in the ring, grabs a knife, and then he gets jumped by another dude.
You, finally I get a piece of you. We'll see who's truly stronger.
It's like the time when WWE advertised that The Undertaker was going to eviscerate CM Punk.
Yeah.
And I'm like, do they know what that word means? He's going to literally kill CM Punk.
That could be a wrestling gimmick, right? The samurai's ghost? Like the remains of someone who commits seppuku?
Well, considering that The Undertaker is literally supposed to be a ghost, it could work.
Yeah. You guys just ooze toughness, don't you think?
25.
Oh, and it can charge power.
Oh, this is gonna be a knockdown, drag-out fight, huh?
I don't think I have the, jump the spike shield.
You're gonna have to do your thing.
Earthquake!
Oh, hey, you got him! Ow! Oh, fuck! Interference!
Oh, I should have peeled.
That's fine.
I'm not gonna-
Will you hit? Damn it! I know it's not your fault. I'm not yelling at you.
I'm not gonna risk flower points as long as I'm dizzy.
Yeah, good idea. Should've brought some items.
Well, we had a life shroom.
Yeah, we lost it.
Oh shit, he can attack both
of us. He can penetrate defenses.
The fiend. My meat shield tactics will not work here.
He's too good. Alright.
Nope, you're going over again.
No, he's not. He's gonna lose. You didn't appeal again.
Wow, well, yeah, that's right. I should've.
I guess power.
Fuck! It's so hard on this TV!
Ugh! Fucking TV! Fuck you, TV!
I don't know why there's...
I'm gonna suplex this fucking TV!
I don't know why there's a difference between CRT and LCD TVs.
Maybe it's like a placebo effect.
No. We saw it when we played Smash.
I guess so, yeah.
There was a measurable delay.
I guess just fight him.
Oh, thank you. Curse power activate. I summon Super Satan. Lord of Nightmares assist me.
We're playing at a handicap. Or you're playing at a handicap.
Ow.
Oh, that's it? Just a spear? All right.
Good job, meat shield. Keep at it.
Greatest match. It's like Shawn Michaels versus The Undertaker. Ha! Good job.
I couldn't see what it was yet.
It was a...
Yeah, I saw it once it was in the air. Alright, wait for the fans. The finishing blow.
We won! Time to play the game. Oh yeah, Triple H is the guy who uses the hammer a lot for wrestling.
Yeah.
He's got like a sledgehammer and he uses it to like turn the tide sometimes.
Yeah.
There's no reason for it. It's just associated with him.
Hunter Hearst.
All right, we are number one. Remove the Great Gonzales posters in the lobby. Better do this first this time.
Fuck. So, yeah.
We didn't dawdle that much in the start of it. It just... I guess we knew this would be a sizable stream when we tried to tackle the whole chapter.
Yeah. But it's good. We're actually, you know, is less ambiguous. We're making progress. Oh. Oh, hey, we got, all the posters are of us now.
Yep.
Just...
Not even the champion, but more popular than Rockhawk.
Rockhawk's old news.
Yep. This is just a biographical tale of Hulk Hogan going out of style and being replaced by new wrestling.
Oh, God. No, if he had his way, he wouldn't have never been replaced. Hulk Hogan is known as being one of the biggest egos in pro wrestling.
Yeah.
Like, Rockhawk is kind of downplayed in like, comparison. I guess that's why I'm kind of testy this stream, because I keep thinking of Hulk Hogan, I just get pissed, because Hulk Hogan is one of the worst human beings I've ever had the displeasure of reading about.
Yeah.
Like, he goes out of his way to sabotage younger talent and stuff.
Yeah.
It's it's petty cruelty. What?
I'll put charge on.
Fine.
Right, what did you have in mind? Just instead of Happy Heart?
To be fair, I don't have any better, like, options. Happy Heart's a safe maneuver, but it sometimes works and sometimes doesn't.
It hasn't been doing a lot for us of late.
Because all the enemies are out damaging us.
Yeah.
Like, when we had their ability to heal more quickly, that was one thing, but not anymore, I guess.
Alright, off to the second floor again. This is very Sly Cooper-y music.
Yeah. This music... I'm sorry for being impatient with you to the stream. I know it's wrong. I want to get this on record now that I'm apologizing for my poor behavior.
You sound like you're just tired of this by now.
Oh no! They're dead!
There's flies on them. Bandy, Andy!
Gonzales.
Don't get near the ring when no one's around. Nope, he's just dead. Oh, a star
piece. That was Whiplash.
Was that Jolene?
Did King really die? I'm gonna look this up.
No. No one dies in Mario. Even Bowser's still around. We've thrown him in lava.
Did he die?
We've turned Bowser into a skeleton, and he's still here.
Did King K die? Not Martin Luther King Jr., idiot Google!
Is he still alive? Is he still out there? You think a lot of people were confused by that Boondocks episode?
Wait, which one?
The one where MLK went into a coma, and then came out decades later.
Oh, God. What? But people are, like, saying, but he died! No, in this universe, he didn't.
Yeah.
But he died!
You're up against the champ.
Now what's the...
One special move.
Use one, like, star move?
Yes.
That's less a restriction and more a... let loose.
Use your one turn on this. Well, to be fair, I probably wouldn't use one otherwise.
I guess not.
Against a single opponent. Because our attack move is the multi-opponent.
Does time stop work on him?
Maybe.
You wanna try it?
If we input it right.
If it were,
If you manage to do it correctly this time.
We're going this way this time because it's a special match.
It's special. All right. I'm not. They think I'm talking about Bowser, so I'm not gonna bother this time.
Oh, that's right. I forgot to get a. I think there's a badge in there I didn't get.
Oh wait, that's right. We're being locked in, because.
No, we don't know that yet. You two wait here.
What?
But this is a minor league room, and where is everyone?
Oh.
Meanwhile,
tournament arc shenanigans. The fix is in. We paid him off.
Remember the ninja part team in the Yu Yu Hakusho when the manager just tried to sabotage everything?
That kind of. He paid so much money to win a bet. It's like.
I'm gonna come out slightly positive no matter what.
He paid it to register the other fight as a draw. And then eventually, what? Toguro finally just decided enough was enough and killed him?
Yep.
And I guess the judges as well?
Good guy, Toguro.
Anti-hero Toguro, I guess.
Yeah. Rockhawk smacks or smack talk.
We're leaving.
The door's locked. We're trapped.
I mean, what's the point? What's the thing? Just. What's his end game? What, we're gonna skip our fight and get kicked out?
He wants us to lose by forfeit? Make us look like cowards?
Oh, hey, I should probably play some better music for this.
Think so?
Yeah, if you mean, like, I guess we can't turn it down, the music.
No, we can't change the music levels.
Well, fuck.
I mean, we could turn the whole game down, but we wouldn't have sound effects.
Exactly. That would be kind of, well, I guess we go past that obvious peach poster.
But maybe there's star pieces.
Wait, this is the minor league locker room, right?
Yep.
Wow, they changed everything.
Well, this is the other minor league locker room.
There's two, huh?
Yeah, there's two major, two minor, and then the champs room.
So weird. We didn't ever visit the...
Well, we got to see them all eventually. Well, would you look at that?
Well, howdy do.
It's the gambling room.
Oh, I guess it's the secret club room. This is APA's lounge.
Yep, here's the other major. Oh, what's in here? I don't know why I always check the lockers. I think I've done that so many times I know there's nothing in any of them.
You're looking for a folding chair to like help you in your battle. Wow, that toilet also functions as a sink! That is prison as fuck!
Also, it's fucking huge.
Yeah.
I guess it
needs
to be...
Who's this built for? Bowser?
Maybe it needs to be big enough to accommodate, like, the Adonis twins. Why was there a hidden room? Come on. There we go. Huh? It's okay, I'm a plumber. That was the grossest thing I've ever done. Okay. Hey guys, what's up? Don't you have a match right now? Oh shit, I forgot. Drop your hammer in the can? I hate that. Why do you dally here? Your foe awaits.
He likes us now because we kicked his ass, I guess.
Alright, onward. Oh, that's nice of you.
And we're here. You better fuck him up.
Gonzalez!
Enough rage for the both of us.
You the plumber?
You're late!
Alright, battle to end all battles. Yeah, sure. This is the end of the game.
Alright. So, your partner can't assist you.
Or, no, wait, you just have to use a special.
Use a special.
It was you who got the security guard to lock us up.
I also sent you that poison cake, because I'm a good guy.
Crystal, what? Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna kick your ass. What do you got for me, meat shield?
She can attack this. She can assist this time, too.
Yeah. He flips, flops, and slaps. That's what the book says.
40, 31. Oh, so he's just slightly meatier.
Yep.
Okay.
He's pretty meh.
He's pretty good at aerial maneuvers, so he's like a Randy Savage, like, style. The mega powers explode.
Damn it.
Holy shit!
He's very flamboyant, though.
Yeah. Remember, a special move.
Maybe I should charge.
Don't do anything fancy.
Fine.
Yeah, oh. Don't talk to me in that yes mom tone. If you try to charge, I guarantee you you're gonna lose.
Alright, what do you got for us?
What are you doing?
Oh, wrong one.
Yep, here we go.
Time for the heels. Come on, where's the Mario ones? I'm getting no Mario ones, damn it!
You have 4 hit points up. Just,
yeah.
There, you fulfilled the quota.
Fuck
hey,
you.
Good job!
Well, you can't do that, that's against the rules!
That reminds me of the time a guy jumped off the top rope and... Oh wait, that requires contextual knowledge about pro wrestlers, never mind.
Okay.
Okay, there was a time when... So there was this guy, Randy Orton, his finishing move is he grabs a person's head and just falls down flat to the mat.
Yeah.
So a guy jumped off the top rope, and while that guy was, like, flying, he just leapt up and grabbed him and fell down and hit the move. Oh no!
Time to use the rafters, huh? Oh, extra defense. I hope this just makes everything tink off of us.
Reduces damage. No. It's fine, no status effects. Now, I guess Quake Hammer?
Earthquake! Fine, you want the rafters? I can deal with that.
And then...
Go get him, Goombella.
You win! Good job.
No fair, that's a tag team. I've lost to such losers.
Well, obviously not if you've lost, dumbass.
Music doesn't even end promptly.
Hey! You hear that, Rockhawk? You lost! Fuck you!
Ugh. Raw power versus raw power, a clash of superhumans. How do you know what a human is, besides me?
Hulk Hogan's overrated! Yeah, I said it!
Greg Gonzalez for life.
Rest in peace, Eddie Guerrero!
Gonzalez!
I guess that's what they were trying to make an Eddie Guerrero reference. I think he died around this time.
Or what, the Gonzalez thing?
Yeah, Greg Gonzalez.
Oh.
Like, there are like a bunch of... Mexican wrestling is like a deep, rich history.
Yeah.
And there were some like unmasked wrestlers that did pretty well, like Eddie Guerrero, who... He played lovable rogue so well. Like, he cheated, but he was also a good guy.
Yeah.
He, like, one of his favorite things he used to do was, like, grab, like, a folding chair, hit it on the ground, throw it to the other guy while the ref's back was turned, and then he'd play dead and get the other guy disqualified. Pretty useful. Congratulations, we're now the champion.
You'll use the terminal as you always have, except you'll never use it because there's no one left to fight. It's lonely at the top. We destroyed him. But that Rockhawk didn't sound like he'd heard of the Crystal Star.
Alright, we gotta find the real one then.
We're the champs, but we have no idea. We're no closer. Do you hear a voice?
We gotta fight the real final boss.
I only know of Randy Orton from memes.
What was the meme you heard of?
Ghost?
Was he, like, his arms outstretched?
That was the picture, but it was like, find the ghost in the champs room. I don't know if it was something I saw elsewhere on the internet or just something that Road Rocket showed me, but it was like a shitty fan RPG maker game.
Oh, I've never heard of this.
And it was a screenshot of them being in the battle screen with Randy Orton in the background doing that pose. And the text on the bottom saying, "Oh shit, you summoned Randy Orton."
That's great. There's this guy, I don't know if he was like an American or Japanese artist, but what he would do is he would make Rule 60, like, gender bit versions of actual male pro wrestlers.
Yeah.
And one happened to be Randy Orton. I guess that name works both ways. Like, both sexes, Randy.
It does. I think...
Yeah, it totally does.
Female Randys are rare, but I've known at least, like, two in the past year, so...
Yeah, you know...
They're out there.
No, you... Is it? Yeah, you into you know.
Yeah,
more.
I know what you're saying. That's one of them.
Yeah. We're going through the fence. Nobody hears shit.
Nope. Yuck! 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 This old bot ain't never gonna get weak.
I realize now I'm a very impatient person, especially with you. I expect you to be the competent one and me to be the silly one. But whatever you. Whenever you make a mistake, I'm just like, I'm supposed to be the incompetent one! You're ruining our dynamic!
Yeah. Even Rockhawk lost to Gonzalez. This champ might have to disappear pretty soon.
He's gonna ruin it.
And Grub is in there. Nope. Oh, he's conveniently gone. No one heard a thing.
Masters of Infiltration.
Ooh, start piece.
Masters of Infiltration.
Ooh, a star piece.
Ooh, a star piece. Hey, where'd my gold go?
Let's take a peek.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh!
A machine under the ring using a crystal star. These are the blueprints.
All right, an empty arena match. I love those.
And it sucks the power out of people.
God.
Oh, he's an android!
Great galloping gold bits.
Slap me and call me Sassafras. You're staring at my secret paper.
Yep.
You tuttle scumbag.
Quiet.
This ain't good.
All right, we're fighting Vince McMahon now.
Okay.
That actually happened. There was a long-running feud with Stone Cold Steve Austin fighting, promoter Vince McMahon.
Oh.
And Vince McMahon got, like, on steroids, got super ripped, and still lost.
Yeah.
And...
Like, actually, or that was just the gimmick?
Unofficially, no, because steroids are totally immoral, but, he couldn't have gotten that rip just by working out, maybe.
Yeah.
Yep.
Star piece. Hold on there, I'll get to you, Grubba.
Just circling just the arena like a hunting. Fucking shark, and he's, like, scared.
Da-da, da-da, da-da. Can't go out this way.
Can't go out, period. Well, I guess there's no star pieces.
That's the ring in the middle.
It's where all the magic happens. By magic, I mean brutal beatdowns.
Alright, let's finish the fight.
You're fired!
Y'all are a couple slack-jawed idiots walking in here.
That's the thing, Vince McMahon isn't Southern in Texan Southern. He's from Connecticut.
Yeah. They did a good job keeping to the games, I guess kind of soundtrack style, from the first game to this one.
You got no chance, that's what you got.
It was a good grubby theme song.
Actually, from what I remember, Vince McMahon's matches weren't totally bad, despite him not being a pro wrestler.
Yeah.
Because he was working with people who were way better.
Because that's totally what pro wrestling is about, is actual fighting ability.
No, it's about performing ability, and if you don't know, it doesn't matter if you're not a good fighter when pro wrestling, but it matters if you're a good showman, if you know what the fuck you're doing. That's why I like pro wrestling, because when it's good, it's really good, and when it sucks, you can tell.
Macho Grub.
Oh, God. He actually looks like a young punk there. What's up?
You still gotta see that Wrestling League episode of South Park where the kids start their own.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I gotta see that. I haven't seen that episode. I did see the Always Sunny episode one. With the one with that had the famous, I'm the trash man!
I'm garbage!
And then at the very end, he's like raising his arms and going, I knew this shit wasn't fake!
Hey, Grubba, what's the condition for this one?
Oh, here is it? I'm gonna fuck you up!
He's Grubba all souped up on Crystal Star Power, 64-0. So his gimmick is that he likes to increase the number of moves he can do per turn and buff himself a lot.
Oh, so he just takes a bunch of fucking steroids, like actual Vince McMahon.
Yes!
Vince McMahon, if you're watching this, you take offense to me calling you out on steroid use, I don't give a shit. like when everybody else uses drugs, I don't care. It's your body, do what you want with it. So you can do two moves at a turn, so be careful. If you want to.
Might as well try it.
This is for you, Goombario.
Up to. I'm posing!
Attack is boosted.
Oh, he's...
Ah! Ow!
Was that 9?
That was 7.
Oh, fuck.
I think my neck is broken.
I guess you just gotta attack him now. Oh, so we're gonna do this fight again. Did you save before you got in here?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
You worry too much. I love a good old tussle.
And you don't worry enough. You don't think about this kind of shit.
Well, it's more fun to play the fun way than the safe way. See, he went for the meat shield this time.
Oh, his attack power is down, but he can still move twice a turn.
That's okay, only for one more turn.
So what are you at right now?
That's 8? Plus 6.
Okay.
Fuck you!
Good job!
Tink.
I love that. Like, this is like actual pro wrestling.
Yeah. Just totally nullifies one attack.
Yeah.
So that's gonna be 10 jump power. I'll go next turn.
I love that he's charging up and then you just counter it. It's like actual pro wrestling.
Alright, time to die.
Oh. Yeah!
And pose.
That was good. Yarr!
Don't you know, it's all gotta be in one big finisher, Grubba.
Body slam, body slam, body slam, body slam, pinfall, 1, 2, 3, new champion!
How could a perfect bod like mine lose to such a chub?
You said I was skinny!
Like actual pro wrestling, size apparently.
Oh, wait, I get it. Skinny, because he's made of paper. Get it?
Everybody's made of paper in this fucking game!
Mr. Champion.
Mario.
Oh, sad music.
My son died. Oh no, not his son, his her brother.
Yeah. I had to learn the truth of the arena by any means. No, thank you.
To make a long story short, her relative...
She was X.
Her relative was, like, kidnapped and was fuel for his,
Her brother was Prince Mush, the previous champion, who was drained.
Where's my brother?
The first champion, Prince Mush, where is he?
He discovered the secret. I had him disappear.
I had him disappear.
He ain't around these parts no more.
I hit him with the Grubba driver and he was sent to the hospital.
You said a lot of that stuff didn't make sense in retrospect, but She kept blaming Mario for breaking the wall and everything because she was trying to maintain the act, but she needed the paper behind it.
I guess you're right.
Oh, look, he's alive! No one has to die!
No one died. Risk! Fuck that!
The Crystal Star can do that? Yeah, it's like Dragon Balls.
Make a wish upon a Crystal Star, your wishes will come true.
What would the Star Dragon look like?
A Star Dragon?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like, you get all seven crystal
literally
stars together.
Literally a Yoshi.
Yeah, sure, it's just a giant, it's a Shenron Yoshi.
Just a giant Yoshi with glowing eyes and rainbow skin.
Tell me your wish!
Well, it's kind of a modest wish. I wish that I was big.
Okay. And then he just rides the dragon off into space. Sorry, the Yoshi.
Yeah, it just hovers.
Your wish has been granted!
So that was fun. I got impatient there towards the middle.
Yeah. It's just, we can say, I have always considered this probably the best chapter in the game. I think
I do too. I just...
Shame that it kind of drug on in this stream, but...
Yeah. I keep forgetting that you have trouble with this because of the delay. I'm like, you're supposed to be the best guy, and then... Oh.
I was very consistently able to super guard on the GameCube. Like, last time we played this, you remember.
Yeah, you... Which is why I had such high expectations, and then... I take it out on you, and I apologize.
All right, well, that's it for
I
today.
Seriously apologize.
I know you do. Okay, we're over 3 hours. Three hours, 10 minutes. So
yeah,
that was...
This hadn't happened since Sonic's stream.
That was quite a Paper Mario stream.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys next time.
Goodbye.